riding this bitch like a slave. Call me a baker, I'm making this cake. Shooting a movie, your bitch on the tape. Fuck being patient, we ain't come here to wait. I got my horse parked behind the gate. This bitch got horse pop like hey.
Ain't shit you can tell me. I peanut butter the seats. Look at the check, bitch. Read it a week. Yeah, I got stones on my necklace. And bitch, it ain't cheap.
Hey,
I do this shit for my bros. Shutting down shows. This for the people that doubt. A second niggas telling me no. I had to grow. Look how the revenue sprouted.
Facing my fears and hitting the road. I ain't never been no coward. All I want is power. Good smoke in the mouth. money shower. Ay, ay. When I nutty professor shit, yeah. I sneeze and bless a bitch. Always get the bag first, nigga, and that's my testament. Ooh. I spent a lot on these shoes, yeah. I don't have an estimate. Can't even kick it with you, yeah. You be on some extra shit. Drowning in my wave, my nigga.
My wave.
I'm up to my neck in hits. Learn to carry my own weight, my nigga.
Yeah.
You better understand what the fuck this is. Used to fuck with the bees, but she fucking with me, so she thought to see. I got this little nigga jelly, ain't shit you can tell me. I peanut butter the seats. Yeah. Look at the check, bitch. Read it a week.
Read it a week.
Yeah, I got stones on my necklace, and bitch, it ain't cheap.
No, it ain't cheap. Yeah.
I do this shit for my bros, shutting down shows. This for the people that doubt it. A seven is telling me no. I had to grow. Look how the revenue sprouted. Facing my fears and hitting the road. I ain't never been no coward. All I want is power. Good smoke and a money shower. Money shower. Money shower. Money shower. Yeah. Money shower. Yeah, I went straight for the check and I didn't look back, nigga. I went straight to the top. Where the fuck is you at, nigga? And I heard you been saying my name, but you ain't stating no facts, nigga. On revenue gain, I'm so sick of the cap, nigga. I'm really insane. Bitch, I ain't playing no games. If you ain't a foreign driver, then nigga stay in your lane. I'm a soul survival. Bitch, I been using my brain. Making it boom and making it rain. I'm feeling like Mark Twain. She used to fuck with the bees, but she fucking with me, so she thought to see. I got these little niggas jelly. Ain't shit you can tell me. I peanut butter the seats. Look at the check, bitch. Read it a week. Yeah, I got stones on my necklace, and bitch, it ain't cheap. I do this shit for my bros, shutting down shows. This for the people that doubt it. A second nigga's telling me no. I had to grow. Look how the revenue sprouted. Facing my fears and hitting the road. I ain't never been no coward. All I want is power. Good smoke and a money shower.
Taylor made.
What up, gang? What up, what up? In this bitch. Already know what it is. Episode 2. 770 bones on the line, man. What's going on? We done had a grip of off-stream fights already go down in the books. Let me get some shout-outs going on out there. What's up? I see Mayhem. I see Fly Boy. I see Johnny. What's good? Appreciate you coming to the stream, Johnny. One of the MRH guys. Appreciate you coming through, brother. All right, man. Going down tonight. Now I'm supposed to have the homie Tento on the mic, but he is going through internet issues right now, so I got my boy DJ Pendejo, of course. Got him in the building. Y'all already know my boy DJ. He's been here multiple times. KWA zone. Exclamation point DJ in the fucking chat, and you will get his YouTube link. Go subscribe to my boy and his YouTube. All right?
I just hit 23 subs on YouTube the other day. I gotta add to that. And I just had one of the most sickest comebacks with Johnny K.
Man, y'all,
you ain't a fan yet. I don't know what the fuck wrong with you. But at least you a fan of my the Demon Lobby, my boy Taylor.
Yes, sir. I appreciate everybody coming through, man. I'm about to go ahead and take y'all to the fight card, man. Let's get it.
Man, I was just talking about your Demon Lobby and shit.
All right, so Cease could not make it tonight. So the first match of the night will be Big Daddy G versus Supercell. All right? Big Daddy G versus Supercell. I got Big Daddy G in the building, in the lobby right now. Let me see where the hell Supercell just went. All right, Supercell be back on his way here. What's up, Night Fox? I see you out there. Appreciate everybody in the building, man. But like I said, Cease cannot make it today, so it's going to be Big Daddy G versus KWA's own Supercell. All right? Then after that, we got Camus Black versus Shaolin. Then after that, we got Killer Cam. It was going to be a versus Honeybee, but Honeybee unfortunately could not make it either. So that will be against TLR's The Coldest One Out. We'll fill in for Honeybee on that one. And then we got Grimm versus KWA Major Chance. Then we got Big Jukes versus Big Bird from TGC. Then we got Osvaldo Diaz, man. I ain't gonna lie, This man is literally my ESL nightmare. Every time I'm in ESL, I gotta play this man, and I have not beat him yet. But he is from Rez. He recently just got with Rez versus Keys. Alright, KWA Keys. Ooh. Then we got Zanzoon versus Night Fox. Then we got Reek versus the Frost God himself. And then we got, for the main event, wait, Cheeto Riff versus Xander. What was that, DJ?
You said Riff Frost God?
Yeah, we got Frost God in the building tonight.
Yo, that's the homie. That nigga played in my tournament like a while back. I think he made like third or second place. I ain't never seen no Frost setups like his before. Never.
All right, so we're going to go ahead and get these invites sent out. I got both of them in the building.
All right, joining up.
First match of the night, Big Daddy G versus Supercell. Supercell made his Demon Lobby debut last week, and so did Big Daddy G. They both did. On Sunday, both made their debuts. They both got the dub.
Man, Taylor, you a dope-ass motherfucker for creating this Demon Lobby, bro. I don't know if you know it, but you really are an amazing-ass motherfucker for this shit here.
Hey, bro, I appreciate that, man. I'm just trying to...
You gave all of us something new. Like, and this is a dying game, nigga. Do you understand that? And you gave life to this shit with Demon Lobby. Sonya
Blade. Yeah, I know, man. But that's the thing. I love this game just as much as all everybody in it. And I love watching all these people play it. You know what I'm saying? Wuxi
Dragon Grotto. Man, same here.
So it's I had to do something because, you know, I love watching sweaty ass sets. So this is what. That's the whole point of this, man. Making these dudes come out here. And then.
Big Daddy G. Oh, this is about to be sweaty already. This is the first match.
All right, here we go. Predictions is out there, man. Do y'all's thing. Big C-Jack in the building with the Minx.
Oh, what up, C-Jack?
Yo, what's up, BC?
You can do it! Cut his fucking head off!
Okay.
You can do it! You can do it all night long!
Damn. Another short hop. Oh, that's a. Oh, that's confirmed. He rocking it. Oh, he almost got that 32.
Oh, gets caught.
Ooh, oh, nice. Bitch gets 21% off a one confirmed from some small shit. That's crazy.
Oh, but damn, he's confirmed.
Oh, come on, come on, damn.
God.
43.
Oh, gets the sweep.
Son, the back four. Why is that move faster than any move Shotgun throws out? That's funny. Damn, that was a nice conversion for Supercell, though. With the back four to end the round. All right, we blocking those. We don't like onion rings, I see.
He binked her with it, cuz. He said, it said bink.
That man did say bink. But he ain't Jax. Only one man binks in this game, and that's that man right there. But Shotgun go dummy, though.
Oh, okay. Big Daddy G, you got some life for you right now.
Yo, this is the first time I've ever commentated a Big Daddy G set. I feel honored, man. I watched this nigga on Champions of the Realm, man. He is sweaty and solid in these games.
Oh, gets caught with the 4-3.
Oh, he is hitting this.
Not like this.
Break. Okay, nice breakaway. Trying to get that round. Understandable. That's a low.
Oh, nice by Big Daddy G. Ties up the round.
Ties to it for 18%, though.
Final round. Oh, shoot. Prof MK with the follow. Appreciate you, man. Welcome to the Demon Lobby. What's up, Frost God? I see you out there. I see Big Keys out there. Yes, sir, Jukes. I got you, bro. I got you. I'ma DM you on Discord. Oh,
Big Daddy G with the mixy. Oh shit, 30%. Oh, damn, yo, he is.
Oh no, not like this.
Bro, damn.
Damn.
Man, she got some strong knees, man.
Major Chance, what
up? You know what you do, Sonya? Them knees are strong. I already know. I know the history.
Gotta go to the instant replay on that one.
Most definitely. Damn.
Yeah, Big Daddy G.
That shit does stop motion, too. That's the craziest brutal to be doing stop motion. Like, that's fucking.
Yeah, he fried that round. I'm not even going to cap to you. Not going to cap.
That shit had the Gumby animation as she landed each hit in the brutal. That shit was not fair. That shit was nice though. Big Daddy G with the first dub of Demon Lobby tonight on stream. Let's see how Supercell's gonna answer back. And he's sticking with the Shao. Okay, that's cool. Man, we seen Shao versus Cetrion. That shit was. I thought I got kicked. The shit was lagging for me for a moment, but I'm good, bro. I'm still in here.
It's all good, brother. I'm still here too, ain't?
Oh, yeah, Smoke, you gotta tell me which KWA member you teabagged, because I feel some type of way about that, bro. Like, you FTR and you the homie, but hey, man, this is a golden rule. You can't teabag KWA members and old FTR members as part of that squad. Bro. It's unfair. That's uncool. I don't know why people don't flawless block that spear that shot. Bro, that shit is so slow. Nice tech from Big Daddy. Alright, nice. Alright, I like the trade. Knockdown for a knockdown. Okay, you said you played KWA Mayo? I'ma ask about this later. I'ma see why did it come to that later. But we're gonna get into this game a lot.
Oh, bro, people be playing KWA members that ain't even been around for fucking months, and they're not even really like with us. Honest with you.
Well, it's not that. It's just like.
Oh no way! He went for the raw.
Oh, I thought he had that.
Oh shit! Mega user with the raid. Appreciate you, brother.
He's trying to confirm. He is trying to confirm for the fatal blow. I know it. You gotta lunge!
Oh!
He didn't do it! He played
Yo,
Big Daddy.
Yo, Kawada, what's good,
game.
Brother? Mega user with the raid. I appreciate the love, brother.
Bro, you can't play Triple H's game if you're fighting.
Ooh,
you.
Got like, the escape fail.
Nah, Sonya don't have a KD with her grab, so it don't even matter.
Oh, Supercell's dropping shit.
Damn. Big Daddy G with the blocks. Oh, we got that confirmed for 13.
What's the grab?
What's good, bro?
Yo, what up, Savage? What's good?
Alright, ooh.
Oh, no, not like this. This is how it starts. This is how it starts.
Done. Big Daddy got this. Oh, no.
Ooh.
He probably tried the flawless block. Oh!
Yep, that's a waste of bar, and he's in the corner, DJ.
Use this meter.
Waste of a bar, and he's in the corner. Oh, no.
Oh, he should have camped that. But yeah, Charlie, right now you watching Demon Lobby, bruh. My homie,
ooh.
KWA OTM, made it. This is his tourney that he be hosting. Ooh, look at that. 43%, though. Oh, nah, you shouldn't have did that, bruh. That's so slow. Okay, nice down three. Nice four. Okay, nice eight. But it's conversion. Yep, get your damage.
This and he has to capitalize off of it. Oh, he tried it.
One more conversion.
Oh,
we got it. Why did he uppercut?
Oh. No. Oh.
Shit, bro. The brutal. Are we making statements out here? Wins. So we making statements out here in the first match, Super? Damn.
Oh.
What did he do?
Supercell came to play today.
Bro, what did he do to you for you to do that to him? That man opened him like restaurant doors, dog. Like
oh my, bro, he busted through that door like it was a robbery, bro.
Right? Like, that nigga said it was Black Friday, just went through that bitch. Sonya like, he didn't care. That man about to go buy Katana and Melina the best presents. He slid through that bitch and said, fuck nah.
This first nigga Supercell out here trying to make a statement today. Against Big
With
Daddy G.
Khan of all people.
See, this is the type of skill KWA brings. You feel me? We always making it hype. Every single. None of y'all even heard of my boy Supercell, but he's a demon, and he's with us. Y'all gonna know who he is. KWA? Y'all gonna see. Ooh. If he turns up in this match, Big Daddy G is not nowhere near out of it yet, though. He is a
pro
player.
Bro, y'all really playing the 92 Dream Team. Whenever y'all play KWA.
Bro, he's playing a pro player right now. This man can.
I like the ducks. I like the ducks from Super on that. That man Charlie said buff shot Jackson shotgun. Nah, I don't need no buff. It's good enough. I be taking motherfuckers' faces off with that shit. It's not
even
fair.
He gets hit with the overhead. Oh, full conversion. Oh, that's a whip.
What the fuck is up, too?
Oh, Big Daddy G's pissed. He's pissed.
Oh, that man mad. He said, nah, I'm done. I'm mad. We throwing chairs. We throwing kicks.
Oh, nice, he whipped in the nuke. That's the round. Down. That's the round.
No discipline.
Oh, shit.
See, Shao's negative six or round plus six two, or whatever whenever five. He does the kick and block.
Oh!
So it's anybody's game on that. That was a nice little read on him. Oh, he should have did jump through. He would have had that.
Oh, he got caught. Oh, this where it starts. You gotta get away. You gotta get away from her. Oh, you can't stay next to him.
We throwing spears. All right. Let's go. All right, we trying to do it. Nope.
It's nice the grab.
It don't matter on his escape belt from Khan. His only KB with that is if you equip a 13.
He's not converting off the hammer jump in, bro. Oh, that's a nice conversion right there by Big Daddy G.
I don't know why. He just got to do standard one in the fucking charge. That's it. That's a conversion. You get to 25% off the AA and just be cool with that. Come on. Oh, shit. Now, see, Big Daddy, he about to zone. He about to start zoning a little more. Because, I mean, what else you got to do against Shao but that if he going to play you full screen?
Oh, he gets the grab.
Ooh, nice grab. Side switching, too. One more conversion. Ooh, he tried to cancel. He tried to... Oh, all right. Nice amplified.
He gets caught. Oh, Big Daddy G.
Shao is a big body character. That's going to hit you. That hitbox is too big for him.
Big Daddy G going up a game in the set, bruh.
Nah, he ain't. Wait, he ain't up a game, is he? I thought that was 1-1.
No, that's 2-1 now. Big Daddy G won the first
one. Oh, yeah, he did get that brew.
Zanzoon was good. I see all my peoples out there. Koala, C-Jack, man. I see all y'all, man. Much love to the chat. Mm. Appreciate everybody out there chilling with us tonight. If you're new, hit us with the follow. Yeah. Let's get it.
Oh, hell yeah, Sugar Blossom. That MK3 Sonya costume go hard. It's just a shame that Ronda Rousey voices her. Other than that,
Ronda Rousey, she voices her? I didn't even know that.
Yeah, Ronda Rousey voices Sonya. I mean, she did decent in the story, but you can't tell, really, because she don't really get... Nah, yeah, you can't tell. But yeah, she basically voiced Sonya in this shit. Crazy. That's because there was a huge Ronda Rousey hype around that time, around all types of media, and somehow they just made... Like, how you go from having 21 Savage do the song trailer for your game to having Ronda Rousey voicing song? I don't know how that shit happened.
Alright, match started. Let's get it.
Aberludge. Now, see, I don't know, but Big Daddy's the fucking flawless block up to that shit. Because you see me, I stay flawless.
Oh, he didn't block it.
Side switch. Alright, we out here. OTG! Oh, that's 30 though. That's 30% still. Nixon.
Oh, that's Nixon. A whole 40 burger.
The cake bacon.
That's a 40 burger.
Damn. Oh, shit, they both need one confirmed. Oh, he whiffed it.
He gets
blocked low.
Damn.
If he blocked high, he more than likely would have got some.
Round two, fight.
All right, Supercell's on his last limb right now. Oh!
Parry! What? Son, yo, that parry looks...
Ain't no way.
Bruh, calm down. Gee, Big Daddy, calm down, bruh. No fucking way.
Ain't no way.
I guarantee that's not gonna be the last time we see him parry that shit with that. I guarantee.
Oh,
he broke away. Oh, smart to Big Daddy. Oh, that's punished.
Oh no. Breakaway.
But wait, he could have broke. He could have did the armor break because that shit's universal for something. Oh shit.
That's a full convert. He dropped it.
One confirmed. No. Hold on. Supercell. Oh, wait.
He got grabbed. It's over.
He's still alive. He's still alive. But he about to get zoned. He about to get zoned.
Yeah, he's dead. He's dead. He's dead. That is a GG. Is he gonna?
Damn.
Ain't no way.
Daddy with the Wait. He got a couple more seconds.
Oh.
Bro, if he comes back, Big Daddy. Bro, throw on. Yo, you are not surviving the war, Shao Kahn, because you out here getting
hit
with
my God. That is a GG's, bruh. Big Daddy G coming.
Saluting. We out here saluting that shit. Salute to you, Big Daddy.
GG's, man. Big Daddy G coming and showing out, bro. Once again, 3-1 in the demon lobby. Holy shit. Damn.
Yo.
That was a hell of a match.
That was fucked up.
No, he got the extra point. He got the extra point.
Man, fuck that.
Zanzu, you don't have to brutal. The brutals aren't an extra point. It's only mercies. Only mercies are extra points and getting a 3-0. That's it.
I'm so glad that was off stream. I would not have wanted to see that if I was watching. Nobody would have wanted to see that.
Damn, that was a GG, man. That was a GG right there. I fuck with that.
That was, like, they both were playing solid as fuck.
I fuck with that set.
They really were.
Shouts out to Big Daddy G coming through. Motherfucking A, man. My boy Super Sub played it. He played his ass off, man. He played his ass off.
Your last time in the Demon Lobby, Big Daddy, bro.
Supercell came in and played his ass off.
I feel like I heard of Supercell before, like a while back. And I feel like I might have seen him in Combat League and he might have beat me with that Shao Kahn. He played very solid with him. It's just you playing with a bottom 10 character.
Yo, what up? Jedi? What's up, brother? Appreciate you coming through, man. You have a good night, too. Appreciate you, BDG, man, coming through. Appreciate that. All right, man, next match of the night. Let's see what we got, bruh.
Oh, who next?
Oh,
who
we
next?
Got Cam is Black who next? Versus Shaolin, bruh. Cam is Black versus Shao fucking Lin. About to go down. Let's see. Okay, Cam is Black should be ready. Let me pay out these predictions real quick and start the next one. Big Daddy G taking the first match of the night, man. Supercell playing a great game. Still going to get some points for showing up for tonight. Appreciate everybody out there in the chat, man. Shouts out to my co-host, Mr. DJ Pendejo himself on the comms with me.
King Goofy himself, King Comeback.
There goes DJ's YouTube. Y'all go ahead and hit my boy with the follow.
AKA Buckshot.
No Love MW with the follow. Thank you so much for the follow for the Demon Lobby. Welcome.
Gotcha, bitch.
All right, Shaolin versus Cam is Black. Alright, Daystar for life with the follow. Welcome to the Demon Lobby. Thank you for coming through. Alright, let me see. I got Shaolin already in the building. I'm about to. Let me see. I gotta make sure Cam should be on.
Oh shit, that's right, Papa Smurf. Yeah, no, I am aka Bing Bing, aka Captain Bing Bing, aka 11 Goofy. There's too many names out here right now.
Okay, yeah, he is online. He is. All right, DJ,
yeah,
you ready?
Cam is Black in here.
Oh, yep, he's in here. I see him. Let's get it. Hey, this is about to be a crazy set, DJ. I'm telling you right now. Fight back.
Dude will stop. Oh, I bet, bro. Yeah, Neandre, that's Cam is Black from Unbearable.
Yeah, Big Daddy G won the first set of the night.
Told you, Demon Lobby gets sweatier and sweatier every time.
Why you tripping, Debo?
I hate it.
No love if you need it. If you want to. If anybody want to join the Demon Lobby Room Discord, you guys, here it is right here, man. Y'all do y'all's thing. Desperchito with the follow. Desperchito is in the main event for the night against Xander. That's going to be a fucking good-ass match. Desperchito with the robo. That's on this level. Shaolin. Is Shaolin a part of a team? Anybody in chat? Does anybody know what team Shaolin is a part of? Is it TGC? Yeah, he's TGC. That's what I thought. Okay.
Jackson Dreams.
All right, Cam is Black versus Shaolin, bro. Yeah.
Oh, and my man using Jacket Jackson. Basically, oh, all right. I ain't playing favors. Oh, and he using it has outrank rip. Oh shit, yo. All right, let me shut up.
I told you Cam is Black is a remains Jax too.
I still want to get that Jax King of the Hill going one time for the one time.
Let's get it, man.
Jax, I gotta add him to that shit. It's gonna be six snacks, Nolly Gato, Alex, me, and a couple other sweaty Jacks names I know in this bitch. Ooh. That man's variation is 9 inches. I'm fucking done. I'm hella done. Oh, look at the conversion. 2-2-1-1.
Ooh.
Oh, 38% on that ass.
Oh, nice, nice, nice interruption right there by Shaolin.
Look at that, though. Oh, nice grab. Okay, Shaolin. Yo, Cam came swinging. Literally and metaphorically, though.
Nice all right, that's blocked.
New Cybox -8 on that Amplify. Ooh, damn, look at the space heat on this man, Cam. I thought this man was
no, he's probably, this is, hey, Cam is Black is probably the most patient player I've ever played besides, like, him and Victor Freeze are, like, literally the most patient players I've ever played.
Bro, he is being extremely patient. Like, I've never seen a Jax player play so patient. See, now, ooh, that's it. He got bar for that. Oh, damn, I thought that was going to kill.
Got the poke. He got the poke.
When in doubt, D1 with Jax. Y'all be talking about mashing? Fuck out of here. I could do that with Jax. Cam Black could do that with Jax. We could do that with Jax.
Yo, Big Turk, what's up, bro? I see you out there,
mate.
Zanzoon, Turk, in-laws. I see all my peoples, my boy Delta. I see y'all out there chilling. What's good, man? Much love to the chat. Ooh, gets the pickup.
Ooh. That's arm heat. KB ready for the grab if he wanted it. See, now you see that right there? You see how we Jack Mans is out here doing shit on block with arm heat? Because we safe after that. That shit ain't getting blocked. Block. It ain't getting punted. None of that. He should have completed that probably.
Ooh, he didn't get confirmed that. That's not good. He's in that jam right now. Huge life lead for Camus Black. Plus the round.
Damn,
lead.
Did he really jump on that? No, that's it. That's it. Oh, he didn't have no. Why didn't he?
Oh! That was smart.
That was.
That was smart. Camus Black taking the first game of Jackson the set. Wins. Ain't no way Shaolin don't go to the Lao. Ain't no way he don't switch to the Lao. I see a lot of mink minks going on. He's getting mink-minked. Not bink-minked, but mink-minked.
Nigga, I'm in this chat. It is bink-bink.
Hey, re-up TTV with the follow. Appreciate you, man. Welcome to the Demon Lobby. If anybody out there is new and y'all want to join the Demon Lobby Discord, here goes the link right here, man. Join the Discord. Y'all can sign up. This is only episode 2. We got 18 episodes left to qualify for top 16. So everybody still got a chance, bro. Goes to the Lao. I knew it was gonna happen.
Ew. Hey, Taylor. This is totally gonna happen in your future. Except,
chat.
You know, you don't catch Buckshot.
Chat. We are fucking 4 followers away from 600.
Damn, seriously? 3 months and you about to be at 600? Ooh, Kevin,
oh, Kevin. Oh my God, he cashed out.
Got those. I wouldn't have did that beginning of the match, but hey, that gave him a good ass lead.
Oh my God.
Oh, Shaolin don't know what to do. Hey, bro, when you have enhanced outrange with Dr. Grab or with the quad grab, you got 2 or 3 extra strings that you can take throw from. Makes that shit more deadly. Ooh, that man got that hat. All right, Cam, blocking. All right, Cam, let me see what you do so I can know what to do. Okay, yeah, I do that again. Player 3, yeah, I do that. Huh? Arm heat. Shoot that shit. Bend it. Bend it. Ew, thumper.
Oh, my God. Oh, he catches him. Atomic, what up? I see you out there.
Round 2, fight.
Yo, Cab is out here with the Jack. Ooh, that's with the K-Fail. There goes one. KB, that Lao got popped off. Oh, no, he punished. Ooh, Flawless blocking, though. Okay.
Ooh, nice conversion.
20 for, like, 19%. Ew. Okay, D3s. Poking. Ah, see, now you gotta Flawless block that. It's like 1 of 5 Flawless block this nigga Jack has.
Nice conversion by Cam is Black.
Oh, this man got full arm heat. Shoot that shit off. Get your- oh, damn. Caught him on that animation of Z.
Oh, he rip. Picks it up. He picked it up.
Bro, y'all sleeping on rips. I promise you, y'all don't know how much range that shit has.
Oh, it's over with. I don't think he's coming back from this. Nope.
Damn.
Get
nope.
snatched up with the power bomb. Chris Jericho. Oh! Not like this.
The last ride. The motherfucking.
Oh my god.
Backs suplexed him. Like, bro.
DJ.
Yo. Kung Lao had a full body. Now he looking like.
We might be taking. Bro, we might be taking a trip to the kitchen after this next game. I'm just saying.
Nigga, I'm hungry too. So, what's the deal? I'm hungry. Starving. Wait a minute. Oh, we cooking like that. Oh, that type of cook.
I don't know, bro. We might be taking a trip to the kitchen after this.
That type of kitchen. My fault, man. I'm hungry and shitting high as hell. Thought we was talking about food for a moment. Is this about to be the first 3-0 of Demon Lobby tonight?
Is this the first one of the night? Or is this man Shaolin going to turn into the crackhead Lyle that I know he can beat?
So, wait, is Camus Black part... You said Camus Black is part of KWA, right? Lair.
Yeah.
I'm gonna mirror this nigga, if not tonight, then tomorrow. Because that's gonna be some sweaty-ass jack sets.
Bro, this man has beat Sonic Fox before. I don't care how many times y'all... Oh, you already said that. I'm gonna say it every time because, nigga... Have you beat Sonic Fox in any game?
Nope.
Exactly.
I'm
gonna say that shit every time, nigga. I don't care.
Say shit to be like, hey, did y'all ever go against Sonic Fox or did y'all push a match? That's what I thought. Nigga, stay talking that shit, but they got no type of receipts or nothing to back up.
And it was on Twitch Rivals, so I ain't hearing shit.
Oh, hell yeah, I wouldn't hear a goddamn thing from something.
Oh, he already got him again with the last ride.
He is consistent with it. Oh, I thought he was about to cash out. Because you know you can get that KB on the ground with Jackson. You have enhanced out. It's like 31%, but that's still unanswered damage, though.
Huh? Ooh, oh, my God.
There it goes. That's another ticky.
Oh, nice. It's over. It's over. It's over.
Ooh, I mean, fatal blow.
That was
damn.
Very, very nice right there by Shaolin. Going ahead and getting in a round. I think if he would not have got that round, that was a no-round brown.
Don't cut yourself.
Man, where my beer at? I almost forgot all
round this. Two, fight.
Oh, nice dive kick by Shaolin.
He better not cancel what he had. Okay.
Oh, he jumps over him, gets the spacing, looking like OT. Drops it, never mind, not looking like OT. Oh!
Now see, that little 2-1-2-1 got with Kung Lao, that shit jails Jax every time just because he's a big body character. It jails him every time. But that Z had though, this nigga can't.
Hey, this life lead, is humongous for Shaolin.
Nah,
right
now. He's Jax. Do you not know the Jax potential for that?
Oh!
That's it. That's how it starts. This nigga needs to grab or Kamama combo.
Oh shit, my bad. I forgot about the score.
That's the round. Grab. That's it. Okay, we playing it safe. He out here getting scratch damage. Oh, he trying to poke. Nope. Oh, wait a minute. He about to get on the board.
Oh, he didn't get shimmied. Oh, he dropped it.
So, Taylor, if he would have amplified that, I'm just letting you know Cam would have hit him.
Damn, Shaolin gets on the board. That's good, though. Shaolin gets on the board.
No, that is good.
He does not.
I'm just saying.
He does not.
What danger he had lying in front, but
he does not get cooketh in the Demon Lobby crockpot.
I promise you, if Cam would have amplified that, it would have hit him. It would have hit Kung Lao, and he would have had the duck. Oh, shit. Team Toxic, what's good, my dude?
I think this is... Jedi Rez thinks this is a...
YouTube right now.
He thinks this is a reverse 3-0 coming. Jedi Rez thinks a reverse 3-0 coming.
Jackson Breeze.
Demon Lobby. Wait a minute. Oh, this could be it, but nah. I got faith in Jax.
Yo, what up, Ace? I see you out there, you crazy motherfucker.
Look at the bing work.
Delta said nerf Scorpion. Koala said I'm about to mute the best Kano.
Why you muting me? What the fuck did I do? Nah, I'm playing.
C-Jack said no pot for him. Yo, cutie meow, what's good?
Round one, fight.
I'm doing good. I hope you're doing good as well. Hardy Uzi Vert. Hardy Uzi Vert. He must be a Reek fan. Welcome, Cardi Uzi Vert. Ooh.
Bink, 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 bink. Bink, bink, bink. Bang.
That's boom, what's boom. Up, cutie. I appreciate you
boom,
coming
boom,
through.
Bink, 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 bink. Boom.
Ooh, cast the KB.
Bing, 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 bing. Start that up. That's jelling. That's jelling.
Oh. Got put in the corner. It's not good for Jax. Oh.
But wait a minute. Boom, boom. Bing, 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 bing. Why is he not anti air? I can't anti air Kung Lao either. Let me not say that shit.
Oh. That was smart.
V hat. Oh, no.
Yo, what up, Nightwing? Smart, what's
that
good,
was
gang?
Shaolin.
Oh. Is that. That might be Kirby's? No. Oh, he picked it up. Boo, boo, boo. Boop, and Kim is black on match point.
Enhanced outrank connects on a jumping round character two. From knockdown. It does all the fucking time. Oh, oh, he did not duck that. See, if you block the first one, you
Cardi,
can
you don't know
second.
Who Lil Uzi Reek is, man? Oh my god, Kim is frying this match right here, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, he's meeting so good.
Bop, bop. Ooh, okay.
Oh.
Wait, is Cam working on a flaw? A flawless?
Oh, he got the poke. He got the poke. He got the poke. Shit. This ain't a
commentator's curse.
Oh.
Oh no, no. That's why we don't make a three with Jax. That shit is so hard.
Oh, look at the combo and the setup.
Ooh, the jailing. The jails. The jails. You going to jail?
Oh, now? It's oh, over. Oh. It's
bing,
over.
Bing, bing. Oh.
And he's, ooh.
We playing baseball? We playing baseball? Oh, nah. We putting bombs on motherfuckers' backs. Wind up. Falcon.
GG's. GG's to Big Shaolin, man. That was a hell of a game, bro.
Fun for the win, though. Cam is black. Yo, I gotta put this set on my YouTube and shit.
That was a hell of a fucking game right there. This man, bro, Cam is black with the Jax pick just going ape shit crazy, bro. Jesus Christ. GG's to the fighters. Cam is black getting another victory in the Demon Lobby.
Hell man, yeah, good game.
That
to
man
the
is
both of
he's
y'all,
frying,
man.
Man. All right, I need Killer Cam 818 to please join the Demon Lobby room and also the coldest one out. I need both of y'all in the Demon Lobby room. Let's get it juking, man. I appreciate everybody in the chat, man. As a matter of fact, I got one thing I got to do before we start this next match since we got all the viewers in attendance, man. Shout out to the sponsors for the Demon Lobby, man. Mr. KWA Venom himself, man. The homie. And not only that, but Casa de Reyes and, of course, KWA, man. Let's run it real quick.
When you step into the House of the Kings, you are instantly drawn to the aura of excellence, regality, and most importantly, royalty. Strategic moves are the key to winning any chess game. Kings can move one space in any direction, ultimately overcoming opponent roadblocks and checkmating. Our goal is to be an example of black excellence by delivering a product that brings people together to have elevating conversations that lead to memorable experiences. That product is Casa de Reyes.
Yes, sir. Shouts out to Casa de Reyes, man. The family. Showing love. You know what I'm saying? We out here doing shit, feel me? We out here doing shit. That's all I'm going to say. Let's get into the next match. We got the coldest one and Killer Cam in the room. About to get it ready, man. About to get it juking. Let's get it. This is going to be a good ass set right here.
Damn. I did not realize.
Yo, Polo Breezy in the building. What's good?
Oh shit, Polo in the chat. What's good, Polo?
All
right,
we got.
Yo, Taylor, you can hear me, right?
Yep, I can hear you.
Okay, I was just making sure my phone was fucking tripping and shit for a second. Let's make sure. I did not go AFK. My bad. I just went AFK. My fault.
Oh, you're good. All right, we got Dakotas versus Killer Cam 818. Y'all know Mr. Ooh. Gatekeeper himself in the building. Shiva. Killer Cam going with the Shiva pick. Okay.
Whoa there. Okay, Killer. I don't. Honestly, my favorite on this matchup honestly, Fujin, because that man got way too much movement and shit to get hit by Shiva stomp. But at the same time, Shiva got mixed, like wild ass mixes and cancels. Like, that shit is crazy. Damn, how is Killer Kim a grandmaster? I just hit master like earlier.
I told you that's Mr. Gatekeeper himself.
I swear, he better not think he gatekeeping me from Grandmaster or Demi.
I'm trying to tell you.
Bruh, like, my record is too solid in Combat League right now. Ain't nobody gatekeeping me. Fuck that. But I like the way Killer doing this Shiva, though.
All right, predictions is up, y'all. Damage, right? Predictions is up.
You know Shiva does get bleeding damage on one of her amplified moves.
Predictions are up, moves, y'all.
They take that damage. How many sweaty players we got, Toxic? Too many. Look at that punish, though. Ooh, he tried to read the armor break. That is Shiva's armor break, and then... Yo, that shit is...
He caught him off the air with the anti-air.
Okay, Titanium, I see you. Look at this man. Wait, and this Killer Cam is on KWA, too?
No, this is not... Killer Cam from KWA. This is High Caliber Warriors. This High Caliber Warriors Killer Cam. No, it's different.
Oh, okay, okay. You know it's like three or four Killer Cams he knows. It's hard to keep up sometimes. Oh, they both on a little scratchy damage. And that man Coldest Lifter, Coldest confirmed.
Round two, fight.
Yo, this zoning is not fun. This zoning is so fucked up, bro. Nice KB interruption. Boom, boom, boom. That deadly dragon, though. I see he got that second variation mixed up with this person, though. I like it. But that zoning shit? Block, that's it. That's punish right there.
You will suffer.
Final round. Fight.
All right, final round. Ooh, nice duck. No punish. No full punish. Crypto man with the follow. Appreciate you coming through. Thank you. Times Infinity, what up? Savage, I see y'all out there, man. Much love. You said update the pot. What?
You update the pot. Wait, did you get more to the pot, Taylor, or?
C-Jack, what the fuck, bro? C-Jack with the $100 donation to the fucking pot, bro.
C-Jack with $100 dono?
The pot is now 870 fucking bones, dog.
Bro, you fuck C-Jack.
What in the hell's going on with C-Jack, bro? This nigga got long pockets. Let me tell y'all right now, bro. This man is balling. This man is balling. What's good? Big No Brows in the building. I see you. Major Chance.
C-Jack, bro. If I play you in Combat League during Demon Hours,
I'm glad you found the channel too, Crypto Man. Appreciate you coming through. Holy shit, bro. We still got 18 episodes to go after this.
The fucking support Demon Lobby has, though.
And not only that.
Only beginning.
Hey, man. Much love to my boy C-Jack, man. Much love, bro. Once we get some more, because I gotta hit a sub goal. But once I hit the sub goal and I unlock some more emote slots, I definitely got you on the custom emote, C-Jack, because you show hella love to the channel, bro. Much love to C-Jack out there, bro. And OG Damn. C-Jack, too. His pops also had thrown in a few times on the pot, man.
The
Much love.
The fucking fans Demon Lobby has. The love Demon Lobby has. Turn. We only 3 matches in to the 3rd season right now, y'all. Like, this shit is only gonna get better from here.
Let's get it. All right, Dakota's one trying to get a game in.
We throwing wins.
Ace, I appreciate that, man. You can't be like Hot Rod, though. Hot Rod's the GOAT. 599 followers, chat. If you guys are new, please hit me with a follow. Let's hit the 600 tonight.
You know,
let's get it.
Yo, in my channel on YouTube, I got like 12 of y'all watching right now. Any of y'all, literally just go to that Twitch link that I posted in the chat on my comment section or on the pinned message. Please sub to my boy Taylor with the Demon Lobby. Let's get this much. Get over that shit. Let's get this man 600. He gotta get 600 before the stream, man.
Round two. Fight.
Him on YouTube ever again.
This zoning is fucking nasty. All I hear is swallow block, but still taking hella fireballs. Yo, is this just Mario? What the fuck? This bitch out here with the fire flower power up there.
Oh. Oh, he got the overhead. That's it. Oh, it's not over yet. Oh, he's working on a hood flawless. There goes the hood flawless.
Killer, no mercy.
Oh, Killer Cam saw the pot go up 100 and started mercying.
That man said, hey, what? He said, fuck no, I'm not getting this. Oh, that's 100? Counter? Okay. Damn, nice.
Oh!
Well, okay.
Oh, the shimmy!
Damn, this man is confirming. He is catching Killer, not blocking. One confirming, he got it. He got the round.
Oh, that's it. Oh, he dropped it.
The Dragon Sand got this. Is in. That's it. Oh, I thought he was going to do it again.
If he pulls it out again, it's over. I knew it. Yeah, it was about to be chip out. Look at him. Oh, I hate that nigga. I hate Killer Cam, bro. I hate him, bro.
Yo, I swear that's Super Mario right there, man. That really is. That man was throwing fireballs. Let's it go. Like, damn.
Oh, my God. Dakota's had the shimmies right there. The empty jump into the shimmy. Boom, boom, boom. I would have confirmed.
He was looking lively out there after that mercy, but you're dealing with four projectiles at one time, and it's like they come from different ranges. Like he can literally throw it up, straight, low. He can throw that shit in multiple directions, and that's a lot to deal with in full screen, no matter who you are.
With the six,
unless you're using Shang Tsung with the smoke parry.
Oh. Winter Dragon Scorpion with the fucking follow and brought the Demon Lobby to 600 followers, bro.
Wait,
appreciate the love, man. Winter Dragon, I think it is.
Yo, Winter Dragon's part of my YouTube stream. Yo, Winter Dragon, yo, appreciate that, my
Tell
dude.
Him I said much
Thank
love.
You, my bro.
Much love. Yo, if anybody out there in the chat wants to donate to the Fighter's Prize Pool at the end of the season, we doing a top 16 into the top 8 the next day after that. It's going down, man. Here goes the links. Man, y'all do it. It's all going to the Fighters. I'm not touching a single penny of it.
Winter Dragon, bro. Appreciate following my homie, man.
Big arrow.
He feel the love. Demon Lobby feel the love too, bro. Appreciate that from the bottom, my dude. Hell yeah, man. I told you we all out
oh,
here.
Oh, Sugar Mama done came through. DJ, Sugar Mama's here. Nerd
oh,
Mama.
Oh, Sugar. Yo. Sugar Blossom, though, in the stream and shit. Yo, appreciate that.
Sugar Mama, I love the sound of that. Thank you for the follow, Sugar Mama. Welcome to the Demon Lobby. Much love to you. What's good? Yo, what up, Grim? What's good, Arrow? Oh, shit. Dakota's trying to bring the Scorpion piece out and gets overheaded and confirmed into Fatal Blow.
Damn. And they confirmed that back 1-2-2 combo, whatever the fuck that is with Shiva.
What's good, Grim?
Yo,
I see you
like
out there. Appreciate you coming
here.
Through.
Like, we don't need Goro watching this motherfucker do what she do. Goro who?
Bro, ain't no way this is the first crock pot of the night.
Damn. Oh, breakaway. Okay. Oh, follow block. Nice with Cam with the conversion.
Big crossbone in the building.
Scorpions
ain't
gonna
brother.
Break. When they got that parry, canceled, they not
gets
break.
The.
Oh, that's punished. He got to eat that. Oh, Sin Blade. Boom, boom. 31%. 33.
Oh.
I need a back three. Oh, punished again. Damn. Cam was reaching. He reached.
He said she need to see I'm balling too. Delta's stupid.
Ooh, nice though.
Dakota stays in the game.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, that was nice. That was a nice reaction.
Oh, that's bleeding damage or burning damage, whatever.
Oh,
scorpion. Four, three, four, boom.
Ooh. Nice duck.
Oh, I thought he had that punish. That was a nice read though.
Oh, he gets shimmy.
That'd be a great time to tell you. That would have been a great time to tell
you. Oh, that's a punish. Ooh. Oh, I think Codis is taking it.
Overextending though.
Oh, yep, he gets it. It's over. He got. Oh, he tried it.
He dropped it for a three.
And he tried to.
Five.
Bro, he tried to chip out.
Wait a minute. Kill a cam, though.
Oh, he opens him up. Good shit. Oh. He said he's not out of it yet.
I ain't never had Shao Kahn before. I mean, Shokan meet before, but shit. That man sliced it up for everybody in the NetherRealm Studios. Nice brutal from Coldest. Out
Coldest. Coldest staying alive in the set, DJ.
Damn, yeah, he is. That Scorpion pick was a nice one for him. He's still in this motherfucker.
I think Killer Cam might switch off of Shiva. I don't think he likes this matchup too much.
And he rocking the Combat League Scorpion skin, the very first one. Now, you know, you gave two shits about the first season skin. I was like, no. Fuck, I want red for it. Ugh.
And yet again, we do not get to see the crock pot tonight.
Oh, wait. Killer Cam went to the main. That man went to the EB, Aaron Black, that Texan, that native. You know this nigga Aaron Black is like 300 plus years old?
Yeah, this man is out been collecting niggas for a long time.
Round one. I felt like I played as Aaron Black. Pretty sure I lost.
Desperate Chino said, go team.
Bro, why is all your variations 9 inches?
Damn. Oh, got caught with the command grab.
Off the top, yo, acid core.
Is that a command grab, or what is that considered?
Okay, it's not a command grab. It's a special move, but it's -8 on block. It's very fast on startup. It's like 11 frames. Nobody can punish it or interrupt.
Ooh, that was nice.
It ain't shit you can do against that. You just gotta eat it. Oh, and it's this armor breaker too. Let me not forget.
Shut the fuck up, Delta.
You hit that move, that's armor break, David. Ooh, that man tried to scud shot in Scorpion. Yo, he is dropping. You are tasting every fucking part of that boot.
Oh!
No, but he ate two uppercut. Come on. Damn.
Oh, the unreactable.
Cam didn't have to do all that. He could have just back 2-2-2. Fight. That would have gave him 42% off that fatal blow. That would have been the dub.
He been collecting bounties on niggas for years. That's what I meant. Damn.
Damn.
Okay, nice.
Oh, boom, boom. Oh, scud shot. Ooh, yep. That's how it works. You can't punish that. Ain't shit you can do about it.
Ooh.
KB, boom. We out here slicing. Oh, yeah, you ain't confirming that. That was too many. He was in the air too long, too much.
Oh, nice.
Damn, we stomping on shoes. We stomping on Jordans. Disrespectful on the finish line kicks.
Oh, he gets me.
Damn,
bro, he might
product that.
Oh.
Look at Wile E. Coyote throwing dynamite up there.
One more touch. Oh, that's the game.
Aaron Black has one of the best down fours in this game. He really does.
And Killer Cam 818 takes the set 3-1. That was a good set, man. GG's to the coldest one, and GG's to Killer Cam coming out and showing out, man. Real shit. Good shit to y'all. Let's get to the fight card, man, and see what we got coming up next. All right, next up, it is going to be Grim versus Major Chance. I need Grim and Major Chance to both join the Demon Lobby Room, please.
Oh, shit, let me...
Once again, man, I appreciate all the love in the chat from all the newcomers coming through, man. For real, man. I appreciate all the follows. Thank you guys so much. All right, let's get it, man. We got Grim versus Major Chance coming up next.
Let's go.
Hey, all right, let's get it. Once again, man, I want to give a shout out to my co-commentator, Mr. DJ Pendejo himself. All right, if y'all want to go give show DJ some love, here goes his link right here in the chat. Exclamation point DJ in the chat. There goes his YouTube. Hit him with a follow, man, on YouTube. I mean subscription, my bad. Hit him with a sub on YouTube.
Appreciate
my man's is working love. On what you working on 2400 subs on YouTube all off MK?
Yeah, literally strictly off of MK. Like I just hit 2300 a couple days ago. I think I'm at like 2320 or something. And I'm just trying to get my shit up, bro. Promise y'all too, if y'all ever stop by for the stream, even for 5, 10, 15 minutes of your important ass time and day, you're not gonna miss a single dope ass thing on my stream. You're gonna fucking love every single minute. That's why people come back to the stream. That's why I got people that's been here since day one still, 3 years later. It's a dope experience coming to my stream. It's funny and goofy as fuck. Oh wait, I do know this Grim. Thought this was the guy I was talking about. I'm actually cool with this dude. I fuck with him.
All right,
that's
man.
My nemesis in Combat League. That dude's sweaty, man. He really is.
All right, man. We got Grim versus Major Chance. Let's get the predictions going out there. Killer Cam taking the last set on the Codis. Alright, Major and Grim prediction is up right now.
Round one, fight.
Boom.
Okay, got Grim, ooh, with the down one. Back one, two staggers. Gets it, confirms it, it's a storm cell. Tries to get the back two, whiffs. All right, Major Chance with the trickiness. Nice walk back by Major Chance. Oh, he input errors. Gets to confirm, and he broke away for no reason.
Didn't fade a blow, but then again, he didn't need to. So this is the second Sonya, the first Raiden, and this ain't gonna be the last Raiden. We still got that boy King coming later in the Demon Lobby.
Yeah, we will take a look at the fight card right after this.
Oh, nice overhead. Oh, but Grim is using Thunder Wave though, and King's be using Rajin. Oh, that was a nice read from Grim. Damn. Oh, the tellies is wild, son. He is catching Major, pushing buttons, mashing. Only one person on KWA can mash, and that's me. Nobody else can mash. I'm King Mash. I'm King Goofy. I'm King Goofy in this motherfucker.
Oh, nice read.
With the D2. Wide. Oh, damn. I never seen that stream from Sonya. But I see why I don't see that stream off. He punished the fucker.
Okay, Grim out here looking good with the Raiden. Takes the first game. Just like that, man. That was a quick game. I'm not going to lie to you.
That was. Honestly, man, when Grim started doing those teleports, I think that started throwing Major for a loop because he started tagging Major after that and stuff. He really was tricking the fuck out this guy.
Yeah, any matchup where somebody has a teleport crypto, man, I believe Sonya is a bad Raiden. Matchup for Sonya.
Baraka Raiden.
Tank Garage. Sonya's whole thing is that she has to get close to you, man. I mean, she can send the onion rings, but...
Yeah, up close is where she really shines.
Yeah, up close is where she's really cooking.
The cancel, the damage. Not to mention, most of the damage she can get that shit on ground, so it ain't no breaking a good portion of shit she confirmed.
Round one. All right, let's get it. Game two. Coming up after this is Juice versus Big Bird. Teleport away. Oh!
The zone. The. Ooh, okay. Damn. The back. Oh, that's punished. He gotta eat that. That's a good 31%. Oh, no. Oh, son! Yo! Yo, he's fishing for it. He's trying to get it. He wants that. Oh, he ain't do it. I thought he was trying to get that back to KB. Because he ain't do no other move after that. Ah, shit. I'm losing my voice.
Oh, that's a. Up now. Oh, he almost punished with the. Oh, that's
damn,
it.
That's it. Oh. He did not do fatal
blow. Oh! Oh! Major. Major chance with the. With the classic rollback into fatal blow. That was nice.
Man, I lost my voice during last night's trial. Fuck.
No, Zanzoon, he's not a part of Riff anymore. He's not a part of Riff anymore. He was at Evo, but not anymore. Yeah, Grim used to be a part of Rift.
But he's part of us now?
No, he's not a part of any team now.
Oh, okay. Hey, I'm gonna have a little conversation with Grim. I'm pretty sure we might have a little convo with this individual.
What is Night Fox?
Speak some KWA stuff to this.
Oh, man. Night Fox. Oh, I'm trying to. I gotta keep the pings good. I gotta keep the pings good. I don't wanna have too many people in the call. Nice onion ring. Oh, with the conversion. Oh, into the command grab. 34 burger. Might as well call it a 35.
Yo, Taylor, what the fuck is a 34 burger, bro? Like, I know you mean 34%, but where did that come from?
I don't know. I just started
that's
saying
funny,
it.
That's funny, man. I fuck with that because it's got burger in it. I am that's funny.
Oh, gets the overhead. Gets the grab. Nice what a read by Major Chance.
Major trying to get his own boy. Oh, wait. Now, ooh. Nice. What? Sonya's love doing that short hop.
Oh, he tried it. That's it.
That's it. Don't break.
Oh.
Oh, he did. No.
Oh my. It's a scramble. It's scrambled eggs right now. He gets the grab. Oh my God.
That was a lot of fumbles from both of them.
Oh my God.
Bro, I need Major Chance's tech, because I ain't never escaped that fatal blow on
yo, what up, Tento? I see you out there, brother. Appreciate you coming through.
That was solid.
You said MK12 win? Hey, man, I'm telling you, MK12 is coming next year, y'all. Y'all better be ready, because Demon Lobby's going to be ready. Good shit right there by Major. He barely made it out alive, low-key. He broke away right there. I'm surprised he did not get hit by that fatal blow.
That's what I'm saying. I've never seen somebody break away at the right moment to escape this.
If you guys are new out there, make sure you hit Demon Lobby with the follow. We're doing this four times a week for 5 weeks straight, man. All the way to a top 16. So make sure y'all follow so y'all can get the noti so that y'all can see when we live. Let's get it. All right. Let's get it, Major Chance tying up the game 1-1. Let's see who's gonna take this one. It's gonna be a close one.
Round one.
Fight. Oh yeah, I forgot. I gotta order pizza.
Ooh.
That parry. Y'all are really loving that parry from some of y'all. I see, I fucks with that a lot. Oh, okay. A little cancel.
Ooh. Try to get the overhead, tried it again, got the short hop. Oh!
Oh, he tried to do the drone.
Whoa, what's with the shitter net?
All right, nice duck, you can duck that.
Oh, this man Grim lagging. Ooh.
Nice short hop from Major.
Oh, nice neutral jump by Major.
Confirming the round.
Yeah, that was a nice neutral jump right there by Major Chance.
Round two. Yeah, he definitely trying to show he is not fucking around right now. He said that first match was a fluke. A fluke. Ooh. Nice grab to keep corner pressure.
Oh, nice, okay.
Hey, this is lagging bad.
Oh, nice little. Yeah, I'm seeing. Who is lagging? Everybody on my end got 66 ping with 4 bars.
For me, Grim only got 2 bars for me and like 80 something. Ooh.
Ooh, nice trade.
Oh, he tried to wake up attack. Oh, he got the mix and the overhead. This is looking like curtains. Oh no, oh, it's shit. Not curtains yet. Don't break away.
It's not kill.
Oh. He went for it. Oh!
Fatal blow. Punish. Oh. Not kill. Oh. You know, I didn't realize that Sonya's fatal blow comes out actually pretty fucking fast. Like, damn. That shit is rivaling.
Okay, man. That's 2. That's 2-1. She said, just let it ride. F it. Facts. Spin the sack. Spin the motherfucking sack, man.
That was fucking nice.
All right, let's go, man. Major Chance.
Damn,
taking
Major
the one.
Major lost one and ain't looked back since. He is 2-1 now on Grim.
Yeah, man. This is going to be a close one, I believe, man. This is... I mean, they're not. It's not like it's a runaway at all for either one. All right, let's get it. Java with the follow. Welcome to the Demon Lobby, man. I appreciate you coming through. Thank you, thank you. What's good? Oh, you said what kind of PC I got? I'll show you my PC. That's my PC right there in the background. My PC? It's a Asus. Oh, I forgot. It's like a 2080 Super or something like that.
Round one. Fight!
Something like that. I don't remember all the specs, but it's pretty damn pricey.
Oh, shit. Caught that man again with that low. Oh, punish on the short hop attack. All right, nice 28. Oh, he tried to read that. That 4-4-4-2 would have came in handy. Nah. Oh, he tried to read it again, but nope. All right. Okay, Grim said, I'm mad. I'm pissed. Fuck that. I'm confirming shit.
Yeah, Killer Cam. Yeah, I like doing the 9-piece.
Oh, damn.
Fun.
Never seen
it. Makes it more. Makes it fun.
Oh, shit. I don't agree with the side switch on that, but they both just need one confirm on some combo. Nice for Major.
Oh, he's swagging.
Major with the mix is fatal blow.
I thought he was going to spend it thinking that he was going to. DJ, if he would have spent this fatal, if he would have spent the fatal, DJ, right after he did that string with the kicks, he would have hit him.
He should have done it because that would have gave him the round.
Oh! Gets caught with the last part of the string.
Oh no, we out here just whipping jump for a nice jump. I mean, nice little D3. All right, so we all poking motherfuckers on Facebook. All right, cool, let's get it. So, oh no, Grim is getting smart. He's getting cool with that little short hop attack from Chance.
Oh. Said they doing the hokey. They said they doing the hokey pokey out there.
He got corner pressure. He just trying to mix.
He's doing. Hey, he's out there looking like a baby. Oh my! He dropped it. Oh my god!
Catch him pressing, and he did not.
Raiden wins. Bro. Major Chance had it. He dropped the fatal blow. Confirm.
This is 2-2, right? The first game 5 of Demon Lobby tonight, right?
It might be, actually. It might
nah,
be the first
that's
game 5.
One. That's 2-2. That's 2-2. This is the first one.
Just so y'all know.
Either 3-1.
After this game 5. After this game 5, we got Big Jukes versus Big Bird coming up next. Then after that, we got Osvaldo Diaz versus Keys. Then after that, we got Zanzoon versus Night Fox. After that, we got the Bucket Hat God himself versus the Frost God himself. Then the main event, Cheeto versus Xander.
Cheeto? Wait, Cheeto? Oh, I remember Cheeto.
Man, what is with these Sonyas just coming to Demon Lobby? Like, bro, you got a guy. You got a good four or five Sonya mains in this fucking shit.
Oh,
where's the Jax mains? It can't be just me and Cam. Come on now.
How's he get the overhead? Trading in the nooch.
Boom, nice.
Oh, he tried it. I think he was going for the onion ring KB in the air. Nice down one.
Blocking, poking. Oh, nice flawless, but he should have.
I think he could have went in with a different strength.
Yeah, man, D1'd into Storm Cell. That should be tripping me out, too. Oh, damn, nice Ricky, though. Oh, damn, that shit is lagging.
Yeah, what? That lag's coming out of nowhere. I appreciate you coming through, Tento. Appreciate the feedback, man. I'm still sad that we have not seen the 3-0 tonight, because that is one of my favorite gifts to play. But hey, if we don't see it, we don't see it.
Man, we don't see it.
Ain't nobody getting cooked. Ain't nobody getting cooked tonight. Everybody's, you know, holding their own, so.
Oh, what up, Bunty? What's good, bro? Appreciate you joining the stream. Oh, nice little jump short hopper. Ooh. Made the second one. But yeah, Bunty, I'm
gonna he tried to convert
right now.
Bro, he tried to
That's
convert.
That's why you don't see me playing. Commentating with homie on Twitch. This man got a fucking prize pop of 870 bucks, bro. Ooh, is there a comeback coming? Nope. Aw, oh, why did he block that?
Oh, he got nice another short hop. Man.
Final round. Fight.
Bird, I'm telling you, bro, I laugh every time it comes on. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Down one conversion. Nice. Ooh. This is the final round, man. Ooh. That's not good for Grimm.
You're good.
Oh, he went into the.
Major
Chance dropped it.
Oh, dropped
he was. Bro, he was going crazy and then he dropped it.
Nice grab.
Yo, Miss Masique's in the building. Appreciate you coming through. Shirayu TV in the building. Appreciate y'all coming through, man.
One more confirm from the both of them.
Oh!
It's your window low! Done! Nah. Nope. I'm done. Done commentating.
And Major Chance.
I gotta live past this shit, and y'all are way too sweaty, and y'all got me way too hyped. I don't know if my blood pressure
Yo, Major that. Chance with the dub. Rockin' polos with the follow. What's good, brother? Oh, my
that,
God.
That right there was a hype-ass set.
That was a great set.
That was a fucking excellent set there.
Sonya Blade wins.
What a fucking set, man. GG's to Grimm.
That was nice.
GG's to Grimm and GG's to motherfucking Major Chance getting the dub. Nice shit right there from both players, man. All right, next match, we got Jukes versus Big Bird, bruh. It's about to go down.
I don't know why, but I feel like this set gonna be toxic. I don't know why. Jukes using that fucking... God, that goddamn Jackson. Yeah. The only Briggs I acknowledge at this point is Jackson Briggs. That's the only one. And Vera Briggs. I only acknowledge Jackie. Who the hell is that? Broke ass character. God damn.
Yeah, I'm in. It's in the works, Big Bird. It's in the works. It's in the
Big
works.
Big Bird, that man do have a Gears. And we did see how Tweety versus Jukes went in the beginning of Demon Lobby a couple months ago.
Let me see. Oh, where's DJ? DJ right there. All right. Bet, let's get it.
Hey, yo, if you
BKD with the follow. Appreciate the follow, BKD. Welcome to the Demon Lobby. All right, I'm getting the invite sent out to Big Bird right now, and then I'm going to invite Jukes.
All right, cool. Just joined up.
Get it.
Let me go get some juice. Fucking thirsty. Oh, shit.
We got Big Juice.
Man, appreciate you for having me into the Demon Lobby once again to commentate too, Taylor. Much love,
man. Yeah, no problem,
man.
No problem, bro. Of course.
Appreciate the opportunity.
Shouts out to the chat, man. If y'all want to fuck with my co-commentator, hit him with the follow on YouTube. Exclamation point. DJ in the chat, man.
Hell
that's when
yeah.
Y'all can find my boy DJ.
Lobby, I'm still going to be streaming on YouTube, too. I'm almost 3 hours deep on the stream right now. Still going to be streaming after this shit. So if y'all want to watch the shit, just hit that link. Subscribe and stay tuned after this shit, man.
All right, let me get the predictions going out there, man. Y'all spend them goddamn points. They will be worth something very precious very, very soon, man. I'm telling y'all. Fuck with your boy. Get them points.
Delta lost 40K.
Lost 40K like a goofball.
Betting against me, your boy DJ. See, this is why y'all need to subscribe to my channel.
All right, man. Y'all got Jukes and Bird in the predictions.
40K point, bro. Delta, you the homie, though. Let me say that to you. Delta goofy as fuck, but that's the homie though. We waiting on Juke. Yeah, we waiting on Juke,
yeah,
right now. Where Juke at?
He'll be here.
Okay, I was about to say, you need me to hit him up in the demon chat?
I got him. I already hit him up. He'll be here. Yeah, he's already here. Alright, let's get it. Big Bird versus Jukes.
Jacqueline Briggs, Johnny Cage.
Let's go, man. Big Jukes versus Big Bird. Let's fucking go, bruh. You said KWA Jukes? Maybe. Maybe. Don't sleep on the recruiting skills, cuz. Don't sleep on the recruiting skills, my boy.
You can do it! Cut his fucking head off!
Ooh, he tried to get the short hop.
You can do it! You can do it all night long!
Let's get it.
Ooh. Oh, we got a Johnny. I forgot Big Bird main is Johnny. I played this Johnny. Annoying as fuck. Look at this shit. Look at this, bruh. This man's playing cracked out.
Alright, nice conversion by Jukes. Trying to get the life tied up. Amplify fire. Ooh, anti-air by Big Bird. Oh, he tried to get the 3-3. It's the grab.
And shut your mouth because the people's champ is ready to talk.
Okay. Both of them one touch away. Gets the fucking cancel into the grab. Fireballs. Ooh.
Nice. Straight force ball.
Big Vape coach in the building. What is good, brother? Thank you for coming through tonight, man. Much love to Vape Coach. All right, MTL Tom with the follow. Appreciate that, man. Welcome to the Demon Lobby. Demon Lobby is working on getting to 700 followers now, man. We finally hit the 600. Let's get to the 7. If you are new, please hit us with the follow, man. We're doing this 4 times a week, Sunday, Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday, to see who gets in the top 16 on October 2nd.
Getting up's not your best play.
Final round.
Oh, caught him whiffing. Okay.
They failed corner pressure.
Sorry,
Jukes working on motherfucker flawless.
Oh my god, he's.
Oh shit, that's the burn.
He's cooking right now. Big Bird's trying not to get shit. Oh,
oh
he
no.
said
oh,
no.
Wait a minute.
The comeback?
The comeback. Wait a minute.
Oh, he dropped it. Oh.
That is exactly why I dropped
and he mercies.
Just the whip in that. The mercy. First round. First match though. Oh, God.
Oh, he jumped.
Damn.
Hey, DJ, bro.
That
oh.
Whip. Your head got punched off your shoulder.
Oh.
Damn, that's crazy.
Oh shit. Rockin' Polos with the raid. Appreciate you, brother. If y'all can, go hit Rockin' Polos with the follow on Twitch. You know Demon Lobby, we love to show love to everybody in the community, bro. Go show my man some love and hit him with a follow. Appreciate you, bro. We We got to take a second look at that. This man, Jukes, is insane. He jumps over. First of all, Big Bird drops the shades combo. But after the mercy, check this man jumping over the interactable throw. Watch this. Check this. He jumps over the fucking interactable, bruh, and goes into the brute. Holy shit. All right, I appreciate the host, Rocket Polos, bro. Appreciate that, man. Much love, bro. What's up, Reek? I see you out there, bro.
Round one.
Big Jukes going up 1-0 on Big Bird. Starting off strong again. We got almost 100 people out in the building, bro. What is going on? I appreciate all of y'all, man. Much love to y'all. Thank you guys for being here.
It's almost 100 watching, bro.
Oh, my God.
Bro, I swear you had like 50 or 60 last time. Damn.
Okay. He said, yeah, she definitely needs more buffs. Get out of here. Hey, Polos, bro, I appreciate y'all, man. I appreciate everybody in the community, man. I know a lot of y'all already recognize me from always being in everybody else's streams, man. So, you already know I love to show love, and I appreciate y'all showing it back, bro.
Oh, snap. I feel like
Diddle in the chat. What's good, Diddle? Diddle, if you do not join the Demon Lobby Discord, I am going to be pissed off.
Oh, there we go. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, I thought you had it. But that's cool. That was a nice combo.
Oh,
no. Honestly.
I give you one star.
Round two, fight.
He said Tento mopping up everything. Hey, Tento is that Nightwolf main, DJ.
Who?
Tento, he's a Nightwolf main. He be co-commentating on Coliseum with Aquaman and shit all the time.
The black dude?
Yeah.
Did not know his name, but when you said Coliseum, I immediately knew who you were talking about. A Nightwolf main?
Yeah, that's Tento. He's a Nightwolf main.
What? So I heard mirror match at some point in time.
Not my contract.
Matoka versus Yo Matoka.
Fight.
Oh, nice block right. I mean, that was a fucking nice flawless block right there into the anti.
Tento, we gotta get that Nightwolf matchup going at some point in time, bro. That's gonna be the hype and shit, my man.
Everybody knows.
Ooh, that
Tento.
That would have been a nice AA from Big Bird. All right, nice strike.
Ooh,
nice. Wow, did this man really do D1 nut punch? I'm hella mad, bro.
Oh, Big Bird wants this match bad.
Wait, we're not reading niggas do D1, D3, and a nut punch. That is wild as hell. That's that Joker Johnny tech, bro.
Oh! Is Jukes gonna bring this back?
Jukes trying to do this shit.
I really want to see the. I ain't gonna lie. I'm sorry, Bird, but I know I gotta see the Chinese man one time before we get off stream tonight, and this is our only chance. Nothing said. Oh! And that's it! Oh my God! Holy shit! Oh shit, man. I got a bunch of legends in the fucking chat.
Damn. And Juice been a day one Demon Lobby participant too. He was in the first event you hosted, right?
Nah, Juice, he was in the first episode of last season. And I think he played one time in season one.
He played Tweety the first time, and then the day after.
No, that was hijinks, bro. That was hijinks. That was hijinks.
Shit. I'm sorry. All these Jackie mains look alike nowadays.
What a comeback by Jukes. What the fuck happened? Are we going to see our first hook of the night, bro? Are we going to head into the Demon Lobby kitchen at the end of this next match or not? Or is Big Bird going to pull out the upset?
Jacqueline Briggs.
All right, we flashing cameras, Jotty. Oh, we out here with that KL skin. I do not have that skin, and I'm mad, but at the same time, I'm not really good. I don't even care if his toes out here. That's gross.
Let's go, man. I appreciate everybody out in the chat chilling with us, man. If you guys are new, hit us with a follow. If you haven't already, join the Demon Lobby Discord. I don't know if you've heard, but it is cracking at all times.
Round one.
Fight. All right, let's get it. Duke's on match point. Ooh, nice block right there.
Boop, boop, boop. Damn.
He just setting him up with the goop. Man's just dying without even actually getting hit. Oh, man.
Right? Like, why did Jackie need to confirm
it? We know you crazy with the follow. Oh, welcome to the Demon Lobby. Thank you, thank you. Oh, my God.
Ain't no reason to break that anyway, man. That's a done deal on the round.
Jukes is going on set point.
Round two.
Jukes is going on set point. Oh! Oh, he got some trap. He was in the goop. That's not good for. It's not good for Bird right now. He's losing hella life. Oh, he tried to get the trip guard. Nice grab by Jukes. All right, Bird needs to get out this corner. Oh, it's not looking good. Down one. Trading right now. It's a tie health right now. It's just.
All right, this is looking real close. Oh, no. Never mind. Duke with the confirm. Damn, I thought Big Bird was going to break.
Nice grab right, by Big Bird. He's not out of it. He's not out of it. He's not out of it. Lino, I appreciate you, bro, man. Welcome to the Demon Lobby. Thank you for coming.
One more. He just need one more. Just a grab.
Ooh.
Bird. Staying alive in this motherfucker.
Ooh.
Ah, man. Yo, can somebody get this shit out of my chat, bro?
Oh, that was nice right there by Big Bird with the trip guard. He said he's not going into the Demon Lobby kitchen tonight.
Right.
Oh! Okay, I might have spoke too soon. Okay, ooh, Jukes out there looking like top 16.
Nice deep dude uppercut. Do it again. Yep, get your little damage. Bro.
Oh, he's
gonna break.
He gets
nice
the
conversion pin. From Jukes, though.
The shimmy.
But Big Bird ain't out of it.
Oh, it's
yeah,
over.
Never mind.
He's mercy.
He's not.
Oh my.
Bro, this
oh
nigga
my God. Lino, this is the first
still.
Season that we got up to 1K so far, but it's not there yet. We almost there, man.
You got the shake. Oh, wait. All right, we starting this again. Okay, let's go. All right, Jay, appreciate you stopping to the chat, bro.
Oh,
no, no. Wait a minute. No. Oh, wait. Okay, this man Bird is safe. Okay, nice.
That's it. Oh, the Bird got it. He said he's not. Oh no, I was about to say.
He was about to be stupid as motherfucker in 2022 if he did that shit.
Bro, if he would have mercied that man back, bro. Damn.
I was about to be like, all right, you just want to lose.
Holy shit.
Bro, I was about to say, you just want to get clipped, my guy. Like, what the fuck are you trying to. Okay, but it's cool. Big Bird ain't stupid. He's smart. He's intelligent. He's wise. All right.
Oh, man.
We need to see how we can get Wise Gemini in this motherfucker, bro. We need a Liu Kang in this motherfucker, Jacqueline too. Briggs,
Johnny if y'all want to know why we wanted to see a 3-0 so bad, I'm going to show you why. This is what happens when you get 3-0 in the Demon Lobby. I'm going to show y'all. This is what happens when you get 3-0'd in the Demon Lobby, man. This is what everybody's trying to avoid right now. They do not want it to happen to them.
Yeah, it makes shit extra sweatier now when you realize that. You're not
nobody wants to go into the Demon Lobby kitchen. Nobody.
You're not trying to lose because the next thing you see on Demon Lobby is this because you got 3-0'd.
Touchdown. Okay, let's get it. Back into the match.
Nice, flawless up two. Ooh, nice ball from Duke.
Ooh.
Oh, he dropped it. Witnessing though.
Okay. Ooh. Whiff's grab.
Ooh. Conversion. Damn. Oh shit. Hey. I would've got hit. I would've got hit. I don't care.
Round two.
I would've got hit by that shit. That was nice from Juice. Damn.
Ooh, get slapped with two fireballs. Alright, Big Bird trying to play the slow game right now.
All right, Johnny, spacing. spacing. Okay.
Oh,
interactable, but he whiffed and he wasted a meter for that shit. Plus frames, that was my
first. Oh, he tried to outspace. Yo, Big Victor Freeze in the building, man. What's good? If y'all can for me, man, stop by my boy Victor's stream and hit him with the follow, bro. There it goes right there in the chat for y'all.
I thought worse.
You said Big Bird is on juice though.
Oh shit.
Oh, it's over.
Oh, it's over. That's it.
It is over. Big Jukes. Oh, he's trying to get that point back. He's trying to get that point back.
He got the advantage. But at the same time, Johnny's sitting pretty right now. One confirmed from Johnny is all he needs.
He had it. Big Bird did it. Another what?
No way, bro. No, I see why he didn't do 1-2.
Yeah, Xander, you are the main event.
Into that shit. Damn. Holy,
bro. Jukes barely, like, he literally whiffed in that man's face and it did not get punished.
Jukes,
holy shit.
That's 3-1.
Yeah, Jukes wins that 3-1, bro.
Damn, is this really about to be the first Demon Lobby?
Sandy Xavier, appreciate the follow. Welcome to the Demon Lobby. Thank you. Welcome. You mercied all three times, and yeah, that's 9 points. You got 9 points, Jukes, off of that.
Man,
nine
let
points.
Me play. Somebody needs to get 3-0. We need a 3-0
deep. Or no, wait, that's 8 points. 8 points, sorry. 8 points. All right, Big Jukes and Big Bird, man. Appreciate y'all coming through, man. GG's to both fighters. Let's go look at the match card, see who we got next. Almost 100 people in the building tonight. I appreciate everybody in here, man.
My nigga about to hit triple digits. You know that shit gonna be triple digits next time, right?
Hey, man, I appreciate all the love from everybody, man. I'm humble with it, you feel me? I thank you guys so much for being here, everybody. This is for y'all, man. I'm trying to get hype with y'all. All right, I got Keys in the building waiting in here right now. But I need... I need Osvaldo Diaz to join the Demon Lobby room. Let me go ahead and send and get him in here real quick. I need Osvaldo Diaz to join the Demon Lobby room, please. We can get it moving. I appreciate everybody out there in the chat, man. Much love to everybody. Shout out to the sponsors, Casa de Reyes Tequila, man. What is this man's name in here? Let me make sure I can. Okay. Oh, it's Diaz99. All right, there he goes.
Did you send out the invitations? I asked because I'm in the kitchen right now.
No, I did not yet. I'm waiting on Osvaldo to come through.
Okay, cool. I was just grabbing some water. Much as I be drinking beer like Stone Cold Steve Austin, nigga be drinking water too.
Hey, man, it's been a fucking hype night. All right, we got Osvaldo in the building. DJ, I'm about to send the invite out right now, brother. We got Osvaldo and Keys in the building. It's about to go down. Rez versus KWA right here, man. Oh, man, this is about to be crazy. It's about to be crazy.
The lobby tonight has just been fucking top-notch, man.
Yeah, tonight's been fucking nuts, bro. I appreciate everybody coming through. Holy shit.
Night for Demon Lobby.
All right. DJ, did you accept the invite?
Yep, I just AFK.
Yep, alright.
Did it load up yet? It did not load up yet. I'm still waiting to connect.
Yeah.
Alright, I just connected. Give me 2 seconds. Shit, what up, Mystic, yo? Fuck! The fucking game crashed on me.
Oh, not like this. Fuck. I can invite you, so just restart.
Alright.
It's all good, I can invite you.
Nigga, that just killed my stream too.
Damn.
Cause I don't have equipment. I just got a TV, PlayStation, that's it. That's Cyberlin shit play on assembly. My fucking stream. God damn. I mean, I'm gonna start the shit back up, but motherfucker. I hate that too. And I just cleaned my PS4 the other day, so now my shit's quiet as a mouse. That shit was on airplane mode for a hot ass minute. All right, I'm back in the game. I'm just waiting on that shit to load up.
All right, bet. All right, man. We got Diaz and Keys in the predictions. Y'all spend the points. Let's get it. 2 minutes for the prediction. Let's go.
I'm in the game right now. I'm in it.
All right, Diaz starting off strong with the fireball.
You need me to join the room? Well, I'm going to join the room, though, but... Hold on, because I'm going online. I mean, I'm going into online mode right now.
Nice. Oh, no punish by Keys. Okay. Ooh. Oh, Keys is playing a great game right now. Okay. Osvaldo got him in the corner. He's the down one. Back one into the back, four. Ooh. Oh, the trip guard. That was nice right there by Keys.
All right, I'm back in the demon lobby room, Taylor. Whenever you can invite me back in.
I'll invite you right now. What profile are you on?
The DJ pin that they hold my main one. All
right, I'm inviting you right now.
All right, cool.
Ooh.
All right, just got it. Oh, yeah, I can't watch it. It's going to just show me the health bar right now.
Yeah, I got the commentating on this. Yeah, the max points is 10.
Hey, yo, Taylor, after this, I'm gonna need you to send me like a picture of the demon lobby so I could post that shit in my community tab on YouTube.
All right, bet. Oh, nice anti-air right there by Keys. Gets the back grab.
Damn, I wanna see this sweaty ass Raiden plate, man. That man Keys never disappoints on that Raiden.
Oh, he tried to get. Ooh, that was saucy. That was saucy.
I wish I could see it. Aww. I can't even commentate because my shit gonna be delayed. Like, too.
Final round.
Fucked up.
Fight.
Yeah, Mortal Kombat really hold me. Fucking game crashed and shit.
Yes, Gunter, that is correct. You're right. 3-0 without no mercies. You got 7 points. Yes.
Shit, well, at least I don't gotta play Aztec again.
Okay. Yeah, that's true, DJ. You ain't gotta play him again.
Fucking RoboCop.
Oh, he input error.
Man, that Sony was destroying me.
Oh! Yeah, the only thing in Demon Lobby you get points off of is, or extra points off of, is getting a 3-0 or getting mercies. Oh! He keeps trying to grab Keys and he interrupts him! Oh!
Mercy.
And he. He mercy Keys. Oh my! He doesn't confirm with the fatal? There ain't no way. There ain't no motherfucking way, bro.
Y'all really not spending fatal blow?
Keys did not spin the sack. What was that?
Taylor, I'm about to open up my first school. It's the school of goofiness, and I'm about to teach these boys how to be goofy because they need to spin that fatal blow. Like, come on now. Trust in y'all's character. Trust in y'all's skills. Fucking be in the first round. If this gonna get you that round, get that shit.
Holy shit.
Damn.
Everybody that got off-stream fights, make sure you do your fights, man, and make sure you report the scores so I can update the points, alright? That was crazy right there. Diaz with the fucking comeback. And he did a fucking... Bro, the man did a mercy on Keys.
I Man, I bet Keys is pissed about that.
Yo, I gotta. I hope I ain't gotta go to YouTube and teach Keys how to spend it, man. I had to do this to Kingdom. I had to do the same thing to Kingdom, bro. The man did not spend his fatal blow. I had to go put on the two chains. If it's mine, I spend it. You gotta spend the sack. You gotta spend it. Every single time.
You gonna get it if you don't spend it.
Nice anti-air.
Nice. Hey, from Keys, though. Oh, nice.
Oh, that's a punish.
Oh, that's punish.
Oh, he's with the sauce. Ooh.
Damn, oh, Keys. Nice short hop, too. Oh, that's over. Oh, wait.
Oh.
Oh, he kept the KB. He kept it.
He said his Kano shaky. Ooh. Like Bobby. Oh my God, this can be a rob. This has Black Air Force's road all over it. Okay, Keys secures the bag.
He caught that man whipping 1-2. 1-2 are both high. You could duck both of them and punish.
Delta, will you tell these niggas they gotta spin the sack, bro?
Yeah, right? Man, somebody, Delta, in the comments, all caps.
Oh, that's a punish.
Spin the sack. Tell these dudes, they don't understand, my man.
Ooh, weird trade right there. Gets the command grab. I think he's expecting breakaway.
Oh! We out here confirming that.
Polos, we got 18 episodes left. This is the second episode. So, I mean, there's 20 regular qualifying episodes, and then two episodes, one for top 16, and then the other one for top 8.
Nice read from D.
Yo, Stacy with the fucking 63 person raid?
Wait, you got 20? Wait, 63 person raid?
Stacy, what the? What?
Nigga, so you above 100 now.
Stacy, okay. Yo. There ain't no way. Oh, and Keys. Coming Keys out with the brute. Oh my God!
25 for the KB, and then confirm that brutal.
Yo, much love to Stacy out there in the chat, bro. Hold on, DJ. Hold on. Much love to fucking Stacy coming through with the goddamn raid, man. Oh my God! I appreciate y'all, everybody out there. If you guys are new, man, y'all feel free to join the Discord. We are only in episode 2 of Demon Lobby. Everybody has a shot to win to get in on this prize pool, sitting at 870 bones, bro. Join the Discord, man.
I'm about to start streaming on Twitch.
Everybody that is here in Demon Lobby right now, please make sure you guys go and follow Stacy. Please show some love to Stacy coming through. Showing love to the Demon Lobby, man. Much love to Stacy.
This is 1-1.
Let's get it 1-1 right now.
Yo, this is about to be the set. This is really about to be a motherfucking set here.
Yes, sir. DJ, hold it down. Real quick, I gotta use the bathroom. This is crazy,
bro. Do what
you
gotta do, bro. Oh, shit. That man Diaz went to the subby wubby pick, though. All right, he got that mad optimal sub-zero variation. All right, nice D1, Keys, okay. Oh, that's punished for Keys. Okay, Keys. Nah, Orion, you can't join. This is a tournament right now. Everything's all locked and loaded. Only thing you can join is just watching this tight-ass, sweaty-ass shit. All right, Keys. All right, back 3-2 didn't work. Standing 2, back 1-2 into the summon. Trying to get him with the mix. Oh, that was a nice little electrify cancel. Damn, you could flawless block that combo too. Damn, Keys with the pressure. Like, damn, I swear I have not seen Sub-Zero pressure. But no, you cannot do 4-2 amplify ball, ice ball on block. You're getting punished for ever on that shit. 4-4 did not connect. Oh, damn, we out here whipping all types of tricks. All right, Ice Ball, this is our Sub-Zero start for shenanigans. Oh wait, 27? 26% actually. Ice Ball, now see, Keys is gonna block.
Ooh, okay, he tried to get the, armor breaker.
He's got no reason to attack.
Kev Amati, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Demon Lobby. everybody from Stacy's stream, man. Much love to y'all. Thank you guys for coming through and showing love, man. Real shit, this is blowing my mind right now. I ain't gonna cap.
The raid is amazing, and man, y'all just helping the Demon Lobby get much more known, so much better, and this is gonna get so much more hype.
Okay, that Z has his second ice slot amplified, so he just need one more for the KB. Oh, nice read on that for the short hop. Oh, that was a bottle block. Okay. Trash damage. Oh, okay. All right, cast out on that. He's about to get it again. No. Ooh. Yo, Diaz is reading this, man. That's his second time shoulder hopping for a punish.
Holy shit. We got 120 plus people out there in the building, man. Welcome to the Demon Lobby. Much love to everybody out there, for real. 870 bones on the line. If anybody out there is feeling generous and wants to donate to the fighters prize pool for the top 16 to the top 8, here goes the links right there, man.
Damn. Oh no, Arya, you don't have to be a part of KWA to be in the deep, bro. If you got a Discord, let me know. I'll send you the link to the Demon Lobby Discord and just look through the channels. He got multiple days you can sign up for this. You ain't gotta be a part of the team. Just be ready to sweat.
Ooh, gets caught with that 4-4.
Nice one. Push him a little to the corner more.
He just tried to grab
him. He tried to grab him out of that. Oh, the roll into
that. He tried to grab. Oh, he dropped it.
Oh, off the KB.
Oh, that's the KB.
Damn, that's it.
Finish him.
Oh.
Damn.
Osvaldo.
Yo, he is leaving keys guessing right now. We already know how Sub-Zero get down. We already know this shit.
Yeah, so far, you said question Taylor made, it's just one mercy? No, you can mercy the whole thing and get 3 points. If you got to win every time you mercy, though. You got to win whenever you mercy. Tara, thank you for the follow to the Demon Lobby, man. Please, y'all out there, if you have not yet, please, please, please follow the Demon Lobby, man. I got y'all. We doing this all the way to the next game. Ain't no quitting on this end. We doing this. So hit me with the follow. Feel me? We going to get it moving around here. Shouts out to my fucking co-host, DJ Pendejo on the mic. Here goes his link. Go follow. Go hit the subscribe button on my man's YouTube, all right? Much love to everybody in the chat. Shouts out to Stacy for the raid, man. Again, much love to Stacy.
That will be it, man. That's like, what, 2 or 3 streamers that raided the Demon?
Yeah, yeah. The community's been showing mad love, man. I love everybody in the community, man. I appreciate everybody.
Man, I swear you get a raid every fucking time you stream Demon Lobby. I swear it's every time, my man. Oh, brother on brother, sibling rivalry. Let's do it. All right.
Yo, TJ Combo with the follow. Thank you, thank you.
Ooh. Spot ice ball. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, nice one for the 22.
Oh,
ice ball on that. That shit does kill every fucking projectile coming this way. Nice D1 punish. Okay, didn't do that. Boom, boom. Yeah, you can.
Oh, he tried to punish it. He tried to punish it.
You gotta let it rock.
Miggy Power, appreciate the follow. Welcome to the Demon Lobby. Hey, what's good, Sinister Ruler? How you doing? You say, can you see the fight card real quick? I'll show you the fight card right after this, Sinister.
Okay, nice little 31%. Easy one for new. Ice ball. All right, Sub-Zero with the shenanigans. Loading that KB up.
Okay.
Oh, that punish.
Oh! He blocked the forge. Oh, that was nice by Keys. Oh, the input error.
How can input that error wise? That's down back too. Like, what are you doing with down? What? That's wild.
Oh, he gets the. That no, he doesn't right use the KB.
Oh, okay. Wait, hold up. Confirming he got the bar for that.
Oh, he gets. Oh, that was nice by Keys. He stays in it. He stays in it.
A new shit about. Where did this come from? Fight.
hella points on the line right now. I see about 30,000 worth of fucking Demon Lobby tokens on the line in this match, bro.
Damn, 30,000? Y'all ain't hitting that 40,000. Like my boy Delta, though.
Ooh, nice slide by Keys. Oh, he jumps over it. No punish. Ooh, nice jump in by fucking...
Bro, we did not need to amplify that. That connects on regular ice ball.
Oh, Keys ain't blocking. He's not blocking.
Slide.
Oh, he gets air to air. That's the game. That's the game.
Damn.
Oh, and Oswaldo. He's going to go for the mercy point. He's going for the mercy point.
Honestly, man. Oh, wait. Hold on. Hey, yo, Keys will come back. New sidebar. Got so much fucking damage on his shit. Surprised he didn't slide after that.
Oh, he ran it!
Oh, nice freeze! Oh, I just had a fatal blow! You would've won if you had a fatal blow! Bro, you are 1-4.
Oh, it's over! It's over! He got him. Oh my god, that was a sweaty end of that match right there. Oh my god.
If Keys would've fatal blowed after the forward two.
Oh my god.
For 2-1, it would have connected. He would have won. That's an easy 39-40-41%.
That was a hell of a fucking play right there. GG's to both. Let me pay out the prediction. Holy shit. Diaz taking the game and the points.
Did anybody bet on Diaz to win?
Yeah, they bet more on Diaz. Damn, that's crazy, bro. That was a hell of a fight. Let's get to the match card real quick. Let everybody know what's going on next. We got Zanzoon versus KWA Night Fox, the Sindel God himself versus the Spawn God, man. GG's to Oswaldo. Appreciate you coming through to the Demon Lobby and competing, man.
Wait, why the fuck did it? Hold on. Let me join the room back because I accepted it from your invite. It didn't keep me in the Demon Lobby room. Hold on.
All good. All right, we got to get Zanzoon and Night Fox into the Demon Lobby. Right. I'm pretty sure they're already in the room chilling, waiting. We're going to get this next match going right away.
All right, I'm in the room again.
Yeah, everybody out there, man. If you got a Twitch Prime account, man, y'all can sub for free, bro. You ain't even got to spend any cash. Sub, hit the Demon Lobby with the Twitch Prime, bro. I promise y'all right now, it's worth it. I promise you. I need Zanzoon to join the Demon Lobby room, please.
Y'all better join Demon Lobby. Sub to that shit. As the one sub on Twitch, if y'all do it, y'all ain't gonna fucking regret.
Tell me right now. Four times a week, it's worth it, bro. I'm telling y'all, man. Worth the sack. All right. Zanzoon is on his way to the Demon Lobby room, man. Let's go. About to get this prediction started right now for y'all. Night Fox. Let's get it. Night Fox and Zan, man. I'm gonna give y'all a little extra time predictions. Zan's not in here yet, but he is on the way. Thank you to everybody out there chilling in the Demon Lobby fucking Twitch stream right now, man. I love all y'all. For real, man. I work hard on this, and I appreciate all the fighters coming through and showing up and showing out too, man. Y'all's putting on a hell of a show. Much love to the fighters, man. Rez in the building. I see y'all, man. Trying to come to the Demon Lobby and show out. I feel it. I love it.
Hey, yo, Taylor.
Yes,
how
sir.
Many more sets for the Demon Lobby tonight?
We got, after this, we got Reek versus Frost God. And then after that, it's Cheeto versus Xander for the main event.
Damn. So this man, is... you got a lot of nice-ass matches, bro. Are you Vince McMahon? Is that who you are? Because your lineup is looking fucking spectacular, my dude.
I don't know where Zanzoon is either.
This man out here with the money walk. No,
Zanzoon, where you at?
I'm Debo.
Who?
Debo.
Let's get it. A pervy old sage with the follow. Thank you, thank you, thank you. All right, we got Zanzoon in the building now. Let's get it cracking. Zanzoon, Night Fox. Let's go. Don Silva with the follow. All the follows coming through, man. Much love to y'all. Thank you, guys. Thank you, man. If y'all don't know, Demon Lobby going down every Sunday, Tuesday, Wednesday. I mean, Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday, y'all. Four nights a week, y'all getting these hype-ass sets, bro. And these ain't the only sets going on in Demon Lobby. We had 8 other off-stream fights going on. We got a total of 40 people fighting tonight in the Demon Lobby rotation, y'all. I'm telling you right now, it's going down. What's good, Krim? I see you out there. Ace said the new Outworld. I appreciate you for that, man. I ain't trying to be Outworld. I want to be Demon Lobby. You feel me? I want to be the Demon Lobby. I appreciate the hype, though. I love y'all, man, for real.
People watching, bro.
I appreciate all y'all, and I appreciate all the love.
That's 113. My nigga, you cracked that in 3 months. I ain't cracked that until 3 years, bro. Like, you doing the damn thing, my man.
All right, we got Zanzoon looking like he's trying to sandbag or something. I don't know what he's doing with this pick. We need to see that spawn out there. We need to see the spawn, but we'll see how this works out for Zan. We got 2 Rez fighters fighting back-to-back versus KWA. Is Rez going to go 2-0 on KWA tonight? Is Rez about to go 2-0 on KWA tonight in the Demon Lobby? Or is Night Fox going to stop all of that?
Damn, that was punish? Wow.
That was a nice punish.
I never knew Garrus could punish that way. That's wild.
Oh, he did it on block.
Oh, I'm about to say, I thought he did a low attack. Oh, dude. Wait, dude. The pick throw. Out of.
You said who set up this card? That's me, Jedi. I do everything on Demon Lobby, literally, bro. Matches, points, everything. And everybody fights each other one time, so it's fair, you feel me? Nobody's gonna fight each other twice before the season's over. There's too many fighters. Okay, ooh, Zanzoon taking the round right there. That was a
Zan trap. Trouble on the ground.
Yeah, that was a nice round right there by Zan.
Round 2, fight.
Bandinos with the follow, appreciate you. Welcome to the Demon Lobby. On our way to 700 followers. Oh, nice down poke right there, by. Oh!
Keeping that Garrus in the corner. These mixes with ooh. The low screen. Oh, that's KG! He gotta eat that! The interactable fucked him up.
Damn!
Yo, down with interactable.
Yo, somebody come New York in. With the follow. Appreciate you. Welcome to the Demon Lobby.
Almost. Oh, that's an escape fail. So we got that grab on lock for the KD 30%, 31.
Okay, sand traps. Oh, gets the command grab.
Ooh. It ain't the KB, but hey, that's good pressure, Paul.
Oh, it's over.
Oh, no.
Yeah,
no.
Sonic, Night Fox is punishing those. He's punishing those.
I see that, he really is. Okay. Bro, I hate that little screen from Sindel. You cannot punish that.
Oh, he no had the shimmy.
Huh?
Oh!
Oh, that's awesome. Oh. That was JB.
Hey, bro, he almost got it, bro. Oh, he dropped it.
Oh, no!
Gets the that's screen KB. Canceled.
30%? Oh, wait,
he's bleeding. He's bleeding. Wake up attack. Oh my god, Night Fox is looking strong with the hair flip to finish it off.
Damn, that is the strongest hair texture I've ever seen in my life. Like,
Jesus.
What is that conditioner? That
Christ.
Shampoo. That's that Adenian shampoo. That shit picked up Garrus.
He said that Adenian shampoo.
Bruh. Like, what the fuck, damn. Nice brutal, though.
He said that Adenian shampoo. I can't stand this nigga, man.
Bro, I'm just saying, like, man, I know this game is kind of wild, but it's like, bro, that fucking hair, that's the strongest hair I've ever seen in a fighting game. Ew. Hold on.
Hey, Taylor.
Hey, much love to all of y'all for being here. Thank you, guys. Hold on, like hold on, DJ. Bro. Much love to everybody being here in the Demon Lobby tonight, bro. Real talk, I love all of y'all. Thank you for the follows. Thank y'all for the love, man. Hey, man, we out here with it. I appreciate all of y'all, man. Let's get it.
Yo, Taylor.
Yeah.
Is Grand Marshall an EU player? That man got two bars.
No, he's Jamaica.
Oh, Jamaica. What?
Jamaica, man.
Jamaica.
This is the pride and joy of Jamaica right here. Bro, my man's flew from Jamaica to go fight at CEO, bro. The man's a legend.
Damn, dedication. I respect him. I respect that. I respect this dude immediately after you just said that shit. That's what's up.
Oh! Gets the sweep. Ooh, another wake up attack by Zan.
Oh, the pick throw.
KB!
That's KB!
Boop! Fix your face!
This man really tick throws after
fix your face!
Out of time. Man said, learn from this, bitch.
Oh, he's mixing. Oh, he almost got the shimmy. Oh my god. Oh my.
That's it. Isn't it? That's a round, right?
Yo.
Nope.
Yo. Knife Fox is a little different, bro. He's not dead. He's not dead. He's not dead.
Fatal blow, wake up. Aw, that's good. You ate fatal blow, wake up. I think it was blocking.
Oh.
He got the round.
There's no way.
Any escape fail.
No way, bro.
That man's sitting pretty, just like you can have your hair looking
pretty. Oh, he flipped
like
over to Sand. He did it again. He flipped over to Sand Trap twice, bro.
He just loaded up that KB.
Ooh.
Oh, shit. Oh, wait. No, he keeps it. He keeps it. Okay.
Gets the shimmy. Oh, that's a full conversion. Boom. Gets the command grab. Get in the corner. Oh, he whiffed.
Bro, I'm about to go find me some Adenian shampoo.
All right, Night Fox is dangerous in the corner. Oh, this is the KB. What? Now you're bleeding. Go get a Band-Aid. Tried to get the screen.
Oh my! Nice punish.
And the shimmy, of course.
Oh,
my damn. God. Night Fox is fucking frying. Is this the first time we're going to see the man in the kitchen?
Damn, that's two brutals in a row. To have a voice that strong? Why this bitch ain't got an R&B record, bruh? Damn.
Record!
Bitch can scream. Got strong hair. Like...
He says she got strong hair.
Like, bro, I'm just saying, man. Man, somebody in the chat, who got the hookup on the Denny and shampoo and conditioner? Somebody needs to plug me into this shit.
Yeah, Night Fox is cooking. Night Fox is cooking, but Zan can go to the spawn and this can turn into a different match.
You better choose. There we go. Mr. 3-4 Green Orb himself.
All right, Zan making a choice to go to the spawn. Queen Shans with the follow.
You
what's
can do
good,
it.
Queen?
Cut his fucking head off. You can do it. You can do it all night long.
My fault.
Let's go. Queen Shans with the follow. Welcome, welcome.
Give me a sec, Taylor. I'm about to mute you for 2 seconds.
You
want to
serve the Rock a great big piece of that poontang pie?
Let's get it.
That one,
Queen Shans rooting on her Jamaican native friend, Mr. Night Fox. Let's get it.
Shit.
Damn, two more matches down, coming up after this, man. We got Frost God versus Reek, and then after that, Xander versus Desperate Cheeto.
That man Flyboy says Sindel Desperate.
Oh! Oh, the armor breaker! Oh, he gets the... That was a nice conversion right there by Zan. Okay. Gets another one. Now y'all know this is spawn. He can rob.
Why you tripping, D-Bot?
Oh,
knock your ass out.
Max, don't you be in Max's chain.
He's been connecting that shit on doing low attack.
Oh, what he chain? Gets the forward four.
Yeah, what chain?
Five. He could have been safe.
Much love to Queen Shans. If y'all can't go, give Queen Shans a follow. She also hosts good events.
Where's the nose? He got screamed off, bro. Oh, no.
Elf on charge. Okay, look, stay 32%.
Oh, you tried to hit lady. Standing four or standing three. Damn.
Yep, that's a high projectile. Those are two high projectiles going against the low.
Ooh.
Damn. He really tried to zone.
Yes, ooh, like, that was a nice tech. Nice tech. Okay. Ooh, he completes the string.
That's, bruh, yo.
The footies?
Away with it, though.
The footies? Ooh.
Damn.
And Night Fox taking it 3-0 over Big Zan Zoom. And I don't know if y'all are new in the chat, but do y'all know what happens when you get 3-0'd in the demon lobby?
Dude will stop.
Does anybody know? Does anybody know?
Do it.
Does anybody know?
Do it.
Do it.
That is a GG's. That is a GG's.
I woke up feeling like I was on the moon. I woke up feeling like I need a honey goon. Some niggas
been asleep, try to catch a bitch.
Me.
Some bitches. I woke up
free. Catch a plate. There
is.
On my T.O. GG's to Night Fox and Zanzoon. Appreciate y'all coming out. What's the word? Next fight of the night, man. Let's get it.
Delta, why do you keep betting on motherfuckers, dude? Like, stop. Bro, you just
he's
like a
sleeping,
nigga.
Bro. He's sleeping, bro. He's sleeping.
How to lose.
Big Night Fox taking it over Zanzoon. GG's to both. Let's get it. Next match of the night, we got Frost God versus Big Bucket Hat Reek.
Oh, this is about to be a real nice fucking match right here. This man Delta probably lost.
Mortal Pigeon with the follow. Welcome to the Demon Lobby.
Hey, yo, Reek just got in. And we waiting on
now
Frost
God. We're waiting on Frost God now. Waiting on Frost God. Let me hit up Frost God in the fucking, what you call it. I don't know how you're not watching Demon Lobby right now. If you're part of the MK community and you ain't watching Demon Lobby, what the hell you doing?
Delta, how many points you done lost, bro? Everybody keep up with the amount of their losses and shit. How many points you lost? Frost God in the room, bro. Delta, how many points you lost?
All right, we got that Frost God in the fucking room, yo. Let's get it cracking, man. Shouts out once again to my co-commentator, Mr. DJ Pendejo, on the fucking mic. If y'all if y'all can do me a favor and go show my boy some love and hit him with the sub on YouTube, that's where he streams at. It would be much appreciated, man.
Hell yeah, it's 10:09 my time. I'm gonna be streaming for about another good 3-4 more hours. So hey, just letting y'all know, if y'all want content after Demon Lobby, y'all got my goofy ass channel if you want, because that shit gonna be hilarious.
You got 7 points tonight. You got 7 points tonight, Night Fox. 7 points. All right, join up and go AFK. Let's get this shit cracking. This is the co-main event of the night. Frost God versus Big Bucket Hat Reek, bro. Frost God on the left. All right, let's get it. It's gonna be a good ass match right here.
I don't know who I got on this one, because I know how Frost God works, and I played against that Frost of his, man. That man got setups upon setups for days, man. So, wait, Delta lost 40K with me. He lost 13K tonight. That's 53K. Then he lost more earlier. Delta, just stay off Twitch, bro. Just get the fuck off Twitch, bro. Like, you really need to stay your ass off Twitch, bro. Like, at first, the Let's 40K was kind of like, damn, but...
Let's fucking get it, bro.
But this nigga is 0-3 on betting. Like, you need to stop.
What up, Sick? What did I see you out there, man?
What?
Appreciate everybody out here chilling, yo.
This nigga says, shut the fuck up.
This is going to be an interesting match. Oh!
Oh, okay. Hey, you got that move. Hey, Delta, it's all love, my man. You know I got nothing to love for you, bro.
Oh, that was nice.
You just funny. Hilarious. You funnier to be, dude. That's a compliment. Okay, oh, we out here jumping. Damn, come allowing this motherfucker here.
Oh!
Damn, fucking hat went flying. Oh,
damn. This nigga Frost God is turning up.
Bro, he is. Dog, he got reaped.
Oh!
What the fuck?
Yeah, this is all it takes. This is all it takes.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, what's
oh my God, he's dead. Oh, my God. I told you that's all it takes, bro. That's all it takes, bro. Oh, my God. He's dead as hell, bro.
Nigga,
oh my God!
I put that shit on my TikTok, bro. I got like 20,000 followers on that bitch.
Oh my God!
That was damn.
Oh my God!
Nice conversion off the interactable. Damn, I done lost my voice already. That shit's getting worse and worse now.
Oh
damn! He jumped on that one though.
Oh, Reek's playing this excellent. Oh, the cancel into the dash up grab. Oh my God, he's reeking right now. He's reeking. Oh, nice anti air right there by. Here's another short hop. The range. Oh, not like this.
I'm saying Reek is disgusting in this game. Is he brutal option?
Oh, is he about to make his own comeback? He's about to make his own comeback. Oh my God, he made his. He dropped it! He dropped it!
He stopped, bro. That man got over. He got over. He was doing too much.
Bro, he dropped it, bro. I gotta go back. Hold on. I gotta. The reason why Reek just won that match right there is because of this replay right here. Literally. That was insane.
Yeah, let me see that shit.
Look at the health lead that Frost God has at the end of this fucking round, bro. Look at this. This nigga has under one health percent, under one health right now. Under one health and Frost. Not gonna cap. That was OP, bro.
He really did that comeback. Off of mixes though. He didn't even do a lot of damage.
That was OP.
Fuck is dark matter.
That was OP, bro.
I swear, every time I see Reek play this game, I just never ceases to amaze me with the amount of work
Sick
he puts in and does with
Sick
Tommy, bro.
The Sick with it said, Frost God is always doing some nut shit. All right,
bro,
let's get it.
Hey, yo, if he would have landed that combo, that would have been a great highlight of the night, but honestly, it wouldn't have mattered because Frost's fatal blow scale so badly. This nigga Reek would have still been alive.
Man, this has been a wild night so far, man. Much love to the chat, man. It ain't possible without y'all. Appreciate y'all coming through, man. For real.
Bro, this is an amazing demon lobby.
No
follow blocking that. Ain't necessary.
Ooh, nice. Get the KB.
KB, gotta eat that. Whoa. Damn, Frost God. Are you rusty? What's going on here, man?
Demo, I did not see your sub go through. Did you share it in the chat? But appreciate you, little bro. Sometimes when you resub, it doesn't show it in the chat. But I appreciate the love, little bro. Thank you. Ooh. Not like this again, right? Not like this again?
Not like this. Fatal blow. Oh, nope. Okay.
Oh, he gets caught. Right. Nice right there by Frost God. Said, not this time.
Using your resources.
Frost God said, not this time.
Bro, I swear this nigga Reek is from Dragon Ball Z. He's a fucking Tenzo. He just adapts every time I see this man play.
Let's get it. Ooh, with the fucking... Nice.
man has zen like patience. Ooh, nice punish from Cross God. Okay, we out here. I'm surprised I haven't seen him do that move a lot more, because Frost is actually safe from that fucking bullshit move. Damn, nice AA for the conversion.
Ooh! Oh, he didn't break it. Wait a minute. Oh! That's a punish? No discipline.
Reek!
Oh, bro. My God.
Final round. I ain't lying. This nigga is Demon Lobby MVP. Whether he wins or not in anything, he's Demon Lobby MVP.
This man, this is... Hey, Reek is the two-time defending Demon Lobby champion, all right?
No fucking wonder. Look at this man's play.
He is the two-time defending champion. That's a low. After a certain point, he has to start blocking that. Oh, he tried to... That's a full conversion. Nice right there by Frost God. Oh, he tried to break away.
Nice, Frost God. Okay, nice conversion.
But now, he can get robbed.
Okay, yeah, chip him out.
That worked?
Chip him out. Don't you fucking mercy.
Okay. Oh, I thought he was about to mercy, dog. I was about to say, ain't no way.
So now...
Ain't no way.
For those of y'all that don't know Frost God, he actually is really solid in this fucking game with Frost. He's a Frost main, so he knows what he's doing. But that first match and a little bit of this one, I felt like he was doing a little too much, but now he just feel like he might be trying to get the dub now.
He's settling down. He's settling down in the matchup.
Yeah. Now he know that he ain't fucking with no bummy, because he gotta play his most hardest in this shit here.
But one thing you gotta
remember.
Reek
don't fuck around.
One thing you gotta remember, Reek likes to try to speed run people. So that might have been what happened to him, like right there. He's trying to get that 3-0 because he wants to see the Rice Man. He's like that. He's that kind of demon. So we'll see if Reek slows it down right here and adjusts, or if Frost God is actually getting the download or not. We're gonna see right here, right now. Let's get it.
Match 3.
Yeah, that was a very smart play by Frost God.
Fight. That was a good armor break from him, too. She finally did regular damage.
Oh, that's a punish.
He tried to do the Taylor.
He tried to hit him with the Demon Lobby Hammer.
Cerebral Assassin. Bro, if y'all don't know Taylor and that hammer, fuck him and that hammer. Like, that's all that needs to be said.
Oh, nice dash up to get the
nice
grab.
Reek. Corner pressure. Ooh, he almost could have had a punish, but no. Damn, that up three from Frost got range. I never realized that shit.
Ooh.
All right, nice. That's it, bro. That's definitely the round. That's the round.
No, I don't think so.
That's the round. Is it?
No, it's not. It's not. It's not.
Damn, her shit sells terribly. Why don't he fatal blow? I would have fatal blowed that shit. Oh, never mind.
Oh, he gets a short hop. Oh, my God.
The breakaway and the quick short hop kick. Nice. Oh, nice. Oh, he really tried to convert that, though.
Oh.
Bro, who? But we some bad, bro.
Oh, my God. Frost God is cooking right now, bro.
Cut that ass out. I don't know if people know, but that move is actually punishable. Like, that's very unsafe from Frost. That shit just got hella hit advantage range.
He gets caught with the last part of the string.
Oh, yeah. Okay, nice one from Reek. Reek trying to zone out now. Now he's trying to establish something. Okay, Frost got it. You got help. You got the advantage.
Oh!
No! Nah. Oh, okay.
Very smart. Very smart by Frost God backing away right there.
No.
What?
Oh, shit. Whoa! What the fuck? Wait.
I have never seen that a day in my fucking life.
Bro, I told you. WWF is live in this motherfucker.
Wow.
We saw German suplexes, fucking pile driver, power bomb, and look at that shit. A fucking Rey Mysterio Hurricanrana from Frost God.
2-0 with a brutal though.
Bro, that was crazy by False Guy right there, bro. Not gonna lie.
The words on that was damn.
Oh my god, look at that. I'd never seen that before, bro. That's crazy. Holy shit.
I've seen that one time, and I hate to say this, but it happened to me. And I was hella mad. It was a fucking KL Frost. That, yeah, that Brutal is actually nice. But this character, to be as trash as she is, she do have some very nice looking brutalities.
All right, man.
You never see him, because who the fuck uses this
character? Is this going to be a reverse 3-0 right here, bro?
Is it? Wait, no. Reek got 1 point. Frost God got 2.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Reek
won the first game. Oh, he woke up with the interactable grab. That was
the inner. Woke up feeling like I'm on the moon. Oh, okay. Caught him overextending. Easy punish. That 33? 36. Damn.
Ooh.
Okay, nice trade on that, but Frost God got a lot to work with right now.
Nice down four into the ground. Switching
on the back throw. Okay. One conversion from the both of these dudes. Frost God looking for it. He looking for something.
Oh my god.
Nah, fatal blow, bro.
Oh
yes,
my god. Frost God is playing out of his fucking mind, bro.
Frost has so much fucking range. See, now that's what you call spending the back. That's what you call securing the back at the same time. Not playing with your fucking foot here.
That's not true, Delta. I mean, Flyboy. Because if you win the first game of the set and then the person wins the next three, that's a reverse 3-0.
Wait. Since when has that been considered a reverse 3-0? I thought it was if you were 2-0 behind 0-2, and then you win the next three.
Bro, if you're down 0-1, and then you win the next three games straight, that's a reverse 3-0.
I've never heard that shit from a... Man, I'm about to Google this shit, because you're not about to play me in Demon Army Chat. You're not about to play the Demon Army Chat. Nah.
I mean, like it might not be necessarily called that to everybody else, but
I mean,
technically, it is a reverse 3-0.
Coming from, he did reverse it, but only times I've ever heard of
nice
reverse 3-0 is if somebody's down 0-2.
All right, well, I mean, in my opinion, I still call that a reverse 3-0. If you take a game and then you get 0-3, that's a reverse 3-0. Oh, he shimmied.
Ooh. KD, oh shit! Nice!
Ooh.
Oh wait, no. Oh, Reek would have confirmed. Boom. Oh my ass, 36.
Oh, he caught him backing up again!
I thought Frost God was gonna do that move, but he didn't. Oh, ooh, nice one from Reek. Oh shit.
Uh-oh.
He's walking away with this round here. He just need one confirmed. One punch.
Yep, and Frost God does not have fatal blow. Why is he not blocking? Block! I don't think Reek. Oh my god! Oh! Oh my fucking god, bro.
Nigga!
Oh my god.
Three in a row!
Holy shit.
Bruh.
Holy shit.
That's probably the biggest upset of Demon Lobby, honestly. This is Frost God's first time in Demon Lobby. And we all know Reek in Demon Lobby.
Holy
this
shit.
Man, bro, that's the upset of the night. That's the upset of Demon Lobby right
bro,
now.
Bro, Reek did not block any of those fucking dives from Frost. Oh my god, bro. That was insane, dog.
Nigga.
That was insane.
He really did the upset. You want to know what that felt like, Taylor? Do you know that Brock Lesnar
beat
the Undertaker at WrestleMania?
That was wild, bro. That was wild.
Bro,
I don't think Reek knows that that's a low. I don't think he knows that that's a low after a certain distance. It's not a high move. He literally could jump at a certain distance, and it turns into a low move. That's why you're getting hit by that. That is crazy.
I don't know if Reek was rushing those last couple seconds because he got hit by that shit.
That was wild, bro. All right, man. Let's get it. Last match of the night. Xander versus Desperate fucking Cheeto, bro. Let's get it. Last match of the night, bro. Holy shit.
Taylor. That was Brock Lesnar versus The Undertaker, bruh.
Bro, that was wild is what the fuck it was, bro.
That, nigga, that was, nigga, that was so much more than wild, bruh. I can't even fathom what the fuck just happened. Like, I don't even have the right words. That was fucking insane. Like, bro, this is Frost God's debut. And the fact that he beat Reek in a co-main event match, and Reek of all people, that,
yeah, that was wild, bro. That was wild.
Reek, you the homie, bro. Frost got the homie too, but son, I clipped that and that gotta go on TikTok, man. I'm sorry, that gotta go on my YouTube too.
Go AFK, DJ.
Not even like that, but just the sweatiness from the both of y'all, and just the fact that the shit really went down like that. Like, I can't even believe. Damn, that was. What can I compare that to?
All right, I need Xander to join the Demon Lobby room, or I'm about to actually invite this man.
Hey, Pat, what's good, Pat Mills? No, I'm not fighting. I already fought off stream earlier today. We're not going to talk about that. We're just going to focus on the here and now.
I don't know who bet on Reek.
Delta, did you bet more points? Because if you did, I'm snitching on you to Twitch. Like, I'm going to get your account removed somehow because you need to hop off this shit. Oh, nah, you good, Pat Mills. I'm just co-commentating for my homie Taylor and his Demon Lobby stream on motherfucking Twitch. Speaking of which, let me put that shit back on my YouTube since I had to, like, restart my stream and shit. This man's prize pot. Before Demon Lobby Season 3 started was 770 bones. Then the homie C-Jack came through with the clutch on the extra hundo. 870 simoleons on the line. This is just the first... is this the first or second night of Demon Lobby? The second,
this is
right?
the second night.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Because it was the other day. I was at work all damn day. Bro. Man, Taylor... You better not get big-headed. I swear, if you get big-headed in a year, shit, less than that.
Man, get out of here, bro.
The realest nigga you ever met in your life. Yeah, I'm about to say, you a real-ass nigga. Hey, bro, we tripping out here, so you already a real nigga in my book.
All right, there goes Xander right there. Let's get this shit cracking, man. Main event, Cheeto versus Xander, man. Invite sent out. Let's get it.
Damn, I lightweight don't want to play no more tonight after seeing that shit, man. That was fucking wild, yo.
Xander, what? Oh, Xander versus the coldest one out beef set after this? Okay.
Ooh, yo, I'm down the street. I'm down to commentate, Taylor. You let your boy. What the fuck going on? Oh, shit.
You got knocked the fuck out, man.
All right, man. After this, Xander versus the coldest one out beef set. RoboCop. Okay.
Damn.
This has turned into something.
Ew. I'm getting terrible nightmares right now looking at RoboCop. Bro, like, yo, much respect to Aztec, but the fuck did this nigga beat me in Combat League with RoboCop twice? And in the fucking off-screen set earlier today.
Knock your ass out.
Manassas, don't you be in like this chain.
Alaris getting bullied.
What chain?
I hate that chain. What chain? Garbage. Whack.
He's Zayna's boss. Like this. Her mom is Zayna's boss.
Round one. Hold on. Fight.
Taylor, I gotta send you a message on Discord about something.
Shit. right, let's get it, man. Hold on, my bad, y'all. I'm fixing up the fight right now.
No one is above the law.
Round two, fight.
Okay, Xander looking strong this round. Cheeto ran away with the first one. You said, yeah, my bad, Shans. I was kind of distracted. My brother had came in here.
Ooh, nice patience from Xander, though. That's the round and the side switch, too.
Victor Freeze, Frost God actually won that set. Won that set 3-1. Matter of fact, I got you, Queen. I need your help. I need your help up in here. I need your help, Queen Shans. I'm about to bless you.
Oh, oh, that nigga said, oh. Wait, hold on. Oh shit, damn it. Yeah, I'ma stop talking. Never. Fuck, I see somebody working on the flawless. Niggas done got commentator cursed like 3 times for me. Oh shit, this nigga Chester Cheetah working on a comeback. It ain't easy being cheese. Let's do it. Oh! No!
Boy, yo ass is funny as hell, Coldness. You funny. Funny.
Don't you have
it? Cheeto taking the game. Oh my god.
Bro, doesn't this nigga Xander have tele canceled? Why the fuck did he allow himself to stay in the corner? Scorpion is the worst nigga in the corner in this game.
Oh man.
You are coming Bruh. With me.
Oh shit, Scorpion got arrested.
Damn. You ain't teleporting out of prison, bro. Not them handcuffs. Hell nah.
He said you ain't teleporting out of prison.
That nigga teleporting back.
Hey, Flyboy, that nigga's going downtown in the paddy wagon, nigga.
Who about to bail this nigga out?
We gotta Do we really gotta go bail out Xander, cuz? Ain't no way we gotta go bail out Xander.
Damn, yo, who got bail money? Yo, somebody chip in on the Demon Lobby pot. We gotta get this nigga out of prison, brother.
Ain't no way we gotta bail out Xander, cuz. I'ma need Xander to turn up right here. If y'all wanna donate to the Fighter's Prize Pool, here go the links right there. If you wanna join the Demon Lobby Discord and sign up for the Demon Lobby series, there it goes right there. Let's get it.
Damn, I did not see my boy Hanzo get arrested. Fuck no, this nigga got killed by Deborah. Now he got arrested. What universe is this?
Round one, fight.
Ew, Flyboy, no the fuck way to do not just talk about that gross ass movie. You talking about the one from the 90s? The bullshit one? The one that looked like Mortal Kombat 1, 2, and 3 graphics? That movie was fucking whack. Oh shit, Xander's pissed. I think he heard our police conference.
Okay, Xander's starting to turn
now.
Up.
Uppercut this man. Oh, nice ace. Tato. Now see, Scorpion players with tele
cancel.
Oh,
the neutral jump.
Oh, that's it. Damn. Robo. Oh, shit. Nah. Don't tell me Robo top tier. Nah, this man is not top tier. He's not beating Ed Boon's main.
Oh, it's over.
That's it. Fatal blow.
It's over.
Nice. Hey, watch this nigga not die, because this shit sucks. This nigga alive, bro. He's alive. I want you to know that.
Oh, no, he's not. No, he's not. No, he's not.
Honestly, I thought he was alive.
No, he's not.
Round two. Feels terribly, fight. Too. Damn, where my other beer at, man? I'm like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, shit. I did not open it. That was my bad.
Oh! Okay.
Oh.
Nice roll right there by Cheeto. Oh, he gets the command grab.
Oh, I forgot. I am Black Bolt Rifle.
Ooh.
Get a pick, bro. Oh, yeah. Yo, you know that command grab is a mid command grab, right? If you ever get hit by
oh,
that,
my God.
Ooh, karate chop. Yo,
oh, and he gets shimmied.
Hands on the ground.
Whoever he learned that judo chop from, that's where I'm learning mine from next.
Oh, no.
That should be a 2-9 in his life. Jonin. Oh.
Nice okay. Grab.
I like that what Cheeto did, but it didn't fucking work. If he even did that, you about to get hit with 30% of your life. Oh, no. Okay. Ooh. Damn, this nigga playing fight. This nigga playing Dragon Ball Fighters.
Ooh, that was a fucking beautiful command grab by Cheeto.
Damn, he walked you. You had to watch him. Dude, put a knife in you.
Nice down one. Down one into the grab. What's good, Jago? I see you out there.
What's the next move? Damn, that back three is fucking insane. Oh, nice read.
One more Cheeto. Touch for a death for Cheeto. That's chip, yeah. Oh,
damn. Yo, I know gas is expensive as fuck lately, but RoboCop got the plug.
All right, man, Xander, tying it up. If you guys are new, please hit the Demon Lobby with a follow. I'm telling you right now, it's going to be worth it. This is only just the beginning of the season, man. It's about to go down, y'all. I'm telling you right now. If there's any place you want to follow right now on Twitch, it's the Demon Lobby, bro. I'm telling you right now, bro.
This only no the cap. Second night, the second, like, the second Sun event of Demon Lobby for Season 3. And you still got, what, 18 to go? Retrocade.
Yeah, we still got about 18 episodes of qualifiers to go. Two Damn. Episodes of finals to go.
Damn, bro,
Walker
TV
Khan, welcome to the Demon Lobby room, man. Appreciate you coming through. Thank you for the follow. Thank you.
We got more content than your favorite TV show out right now, bruh.
Top 16 is going
to
be insane.
Man. Real spill.
Appreciate you, Codis. Appreciate you.
Nowadays, we want to give us half episodes waiting for 2 years for the final one and shit. Ooh, damn, they both with you.
Ooh, that was sweaty.
You gotta eat it.
Oh.
Bro, that little grenade shit? I wouldn't be able to read that either. That nigga bopped him in the face. That nigga bopped him one good time. Said, oh. Fuck the police. We out here on our NWA. Business.
He's getting swaggy with it.
Fuck the police, baby.
Oh, that was nice. Got the people's knee. Get in the corner. Jump three. No
nice.
Conversion.
Okay, boom.
He's. Oh, he mashed. Ooh.
You are coming with me. Don't. Ooh. Man, get to arrest my man. Don't. This nigga been through enough already. Don't do it.
What a round right there by Desperchito. Oh, he gets
nice
the knee.
Counter, that's plus rank. That's plus 16. Hey, Taylor, it's online though. You can follow his block. I don't give a fuck about anybody's plus frames in this game because I know I can flawless block because it's online. Offline, respect that shit though. Ew, they both whipping. You're a crump. That's KB? Oh wait, no, that's only if you catch him on the roll. Okay. Ooh, you gotta eat that. Damn, boom, boom.
God damn. 40. Robo with the 45%er?
Bruh, that combo jump from 47 to 45%. Ooh.
Got the KB.
Nice. Okay, nice answer to that from that boy, Xander.
Oh, he didn't believe. Oh.
Oh, shit. Yo, Xander's working on it. He working on that shit. Oh, no. Oh, interruption from Cheeto. Chester Cheeto.
Oh, he gets caught. He gets caught. And Cheeto takes it.
Damn, I want Cheetos now.
Cheeto goes up 2-1.
You are coming with me.
That is 3-1, bruh.
2-1.
Damn. Okay, we already bailed out Hanzo the first time. Who got the second time? Because that nigga got one more strike before he in there indefinitely. So who doing this? I ain't doing it.
Holy shit. All right. What is Xander going to do right here, man?
Oh, wait. That's not 3-0? I mean, not 3-0, but 3-1. I don't know why I thought that was 3-1.
RoboCop. Oh, I thought he was really about to do that. Kronika's Keep.
Scorpion going to the loony bin.
Damn, though.
He said, or is this Sour Diesel really hitting right now? Yes, Robo did just do 45%.
Yeah, bro. He literally did from 37 before he did that command grab. That shit jumped up 8 more percent. I didn't even know Robo had damage like that in the game.
Oh my god, what a...
Bitch, the gun.
What a combo. By Desperate Chief. What? Oh, that was not punished?
But he did not punish it. Ooh, bro, that command grab is... That shit is...
Oh
that.
My god.
That's Mortal Kombat right there.
Oh!
Nice interruption from Xander,
though. Bro, I'm not gonna lie. Desperate Cheeto is playing fucking great right now.
Oh, he really woo! Is. Ooh, that was nice on the up, too.
Whoa!
Xander canceled. That was nice.
Oh, he gets caught with the rest of the string. Nice.
Bro, one confirmed from both of them. One confirmed. Nice tech.
That's ooh. It.
Oh, that's it.
That's it.
That's a round.
That is it. Okay, let's see if Xander can close out this next round so that we can get a fucking Demon Lobby main event top 5. I mean, game 5.
Man, Diego got some Sour Diesel. I have not found Sour Diesel in a long time round in Texas. Fight.
I need a ship.
Oh, he tried to short hop.
Oh, what a conversion.
Yeah, oh. That's what I'm saying.
You are coming with me.
Oh. Yo, he is actually reading that shit, though.
That was beautiful right there. No breakaway from Desperate Cheeto.
I like that he really options for that fucking.
Oh, the anti-air. Oh, my God. He's busting at him.
Ain't no talking. I'm just busting.
Nice.
Oh, hey, Phil.
One touch for either one.
He could get the 30% or the bleeding damage with the 18. He really hey, don't do it.
Oh, he tried it. He tried it.
Obey.
Okay.
He did it. That was combat lethal. That's baby.
Oh, they're going at it in the chat while they're going at it on the screen. The flawless bomb.
Cheetos make you sweaty. Everybody go get a bag of Cheetos right now. This motherfucker is putting the ass
in. Oh, no breakaway for Cheeto. He's eating all of that damage. All right, Cheeto in fatal blow territory right now. Oh,
he has bar. I don't know why.
Oh, he outspaced him. It's over. Oh, Xander going to tie the set 2-2. Holy shit.
Cheeto had 2 offensive meters. Why didn't he use those to amplify the flamethrower for plus frames? That's just plus 16.
Yeah, that was, hey man, these boys are gaming right now. We got a fucking game 5 on our fucking hands. Let me get the 5s, bro. Let me get them 5s out there, bro. Let me get them 5s, bro.
The motherfucking game.
Let me get the fucking 5s out there.
Number 5, codename Kids Next Door style.
Hey, man, what a main event on the night, man. Appreciate everybody in the chat tonight. Appreciate Stacy and Big Polo with the raids, man. Much love to everybody out there, yo. Holy
yeah,
shit.
Appreciate you being a new sub to my channel, my bro. Yo, also too, look at the link I posted above. That's the streaming and shit that I'm commentating right now for my homie Taylor. Demon Lobby, sweaty as fuck. And I've been co-commentating this shit. It's fun as
ooh,
fuck.
Ooh, starts it off with a KB.
Another judo chop.
Damn.
Bruh, Scorpion should not be getting hit with bullets. You can teleport. This is absurd.
Let's get it. I see you, Night Fox. Good game tonight, Night Fox.
Yo, this is a great way to end the Demon Lobby like sets right now on a game 5.
Oh!
What's that beat set after? Oop. Yep. Poking.
defense, grab.
I think he's just trying to get the throw KB set up, but he's not teching. He's not trying to get that KB set up.
Why Uh-oh. Is he playing with his food, though? Like, he got killed. What are you doing? Gino, what are you doing? Command grab.
Oh, he got him with the fucking low gun, bro. And Cheeto's on match point.
Round two, fight.
I shot him. Oh, okay, y'all
both. Oh, the command grab.
He already made a fire. Don't do that.
Okay.
Ooh. Did he fuck with some frames on that? Is that why he didn't do nothing on him? But hell yeah, Perky's, I'm gonna be streaming.
Okay.
This
ooh, gets the restand in the corner.
Boom, boom, ooh, nice.
Oh,
tackle.
That was nice.
Yo.
Bro, they are checking. They are vertical. Checking right now, bro.
Right? Like, damn,
oh.
Ooh,
oh my.
Damn. Yo, Cheeto been consistent with that up too. But Xander with his own confirm. Nice.
Oh my Ooh. God, that was close.
He backdashed himself.
Oh shit, here we go. Game final round, bro. Let's get it.
Bro, who got this shit?
Oh, he gets shimmy.
With the first open up. Okay, he's breaking that shit. All right. Oh,
he's finessing. He's finessing.
We got this man. We got him. We got his number. Bop, bop. Ooh, that back. Bro, that back three is so
Oh, that was a nice counter right there by Cheeto.
Plus frames.
Oh, he's pressing buttons. He's pressing buttons still.
Plus fucking frames from Roboto. Ooh,
it's not looking good for Xander right now. Oh!
Bro, Cheeto just opened up a new bag of Cheetos and said, fuck this shit. We about to win. Let's do it. I don't even like RoboCop, but this set is sweaty as hell.
Oh, he gets the escape failed.
No. He got that grab KB loaded.
Oh, that's it. That's it. Oh, my. And he walks him down, bruh.
Ooh.
Oh.
All right, bruh. Taylor.
Ooh.
Bro, I know you random generate this shit, but this was probably the best set of the night, bro. This was probably the best set of the night.
Yeah, Cheeto's Robo is fucking very clean. Yeah, yeah. DJ, bro. This was
like,
a crazy.
Xander should have been able to punish a lot of that zoning because he's using Scorpion, but that man Cheeto was.
He takes it, man.
Bro, your controller better not be orange.
He takes the
orange,
set,
Cheeto,
man.
You
he takes the
life,
set.
Bro.
That was a.
That was dope. Damn.
That was hey, chat, bro. That was wild, bro. Are we actually doing this beef set, Xander, or what?
Yeah, y'all still trying to do that beef
are
set?
Are we doing this beef set real quick, or what are we doing?
What beef? Hell yeah. What's beef? Hey yo, Taylor.
Okay, let's get it then. Cheeto, if you can leave the lobby so I can invite the coldest one to get this beef set going. What are we going to? Five? Or what are we going to?
Oh, nah. First 10, man. Combat League. I mean, King of the Longboard 10. That's going to be a good extra hour of our time. I ain't tripping, but Taylor got kids, so... First of five, first of seven at most, but first of five.
All right, let me invite Cold real quick and get this shit popping. GG's. Hey, look, man, first of all, let me say real quick. Let me say real quick, GG's to everybody that came out tonight and showed up, bro. Appreciate all the love from everybody out there tonight, man. We still sitting at 100 viewers, bro. This is fucking insane, bro. Never thought I'd see it, and I appreciate every single bit of it, man. Real talk. Let's get it. Let me get coldest one in here real quick.
Shit.
There he goes right there. I'm gonna send him his invite. We got what is this set to? We got the coldest one out versus Xander in the beef set.
So wait, is there like some backstory on this beef set, or they just running the first of 10?
No, we're doing the first of 5.
I mean, not a first of 10, but a first of 5. My fault.
You're doing a first of 5. He said he's in another tournament. Let's get it. GG's tonight, man. Everybody, bro. That was a wild-ass fucking crazy night, bro.
That really was. I think that was probably, honestly, I know you got 18 more episodes, but I think that's probably going to be top 5 episode of Demon Lobby this season.
We had Xander just dipped off. What happened?
Xander, what'd you do?
Need Xander and Codis to join, man, or else we finna call it the night.
Yep, and I'm about to continue my own damn stream on YouTube for another hour or two.
It says send another invite, all right.
Oh yeah, well since these niggas is trying to get themselves situated, I'm about to
invite sent out
real quick.
Hey man, oh my
Let
god,
Let
me bro.
Tell you in Chinese. Chinese.
Oh man.
You got a camera table.
Yeah, sick with it. Friday is gonna be nuts, man. KWA versus TLR in Black Jesus's Battle of the Realms team 5v5 tournament, bro. Whoever wins between TLR and KWA will be moving on to fight against Mega. And it's about to go down. Not gonna cap. This might be one of the most viewed team battles in the history of team battles right here. Not gonna lie. Not going to lie.
Scorpion.
Yo, Burning Witch. Appreciate the follow. Welcome to the Demon Lobby.
Shinnok's Bone Temple.
Oh, and we got the Scorp Mirror. First of 5 right now. We got Xander versus the coldest one out on the beef set.
Ooh, let's get it. Let's do it. Yo. Oh, damn, beef set. Oh, the mirror. I'm standing with the man in the mirror. Asking for a change.
What the hell is going on right now?
Yeah, what y'all doing? It's my fucking Grand Theft Auto San Andreas fucking colors and shit. What y'all going on here? Oh. Damn. I did have to clean that out. Alright, that's good.
Alright, let's get it. Last match of the night, and we are getting the fuck out of here. Xander.
Yeah.
Versus Dakota's one out on the Scorpion Mirror. Nice punish right there by Xander. These niggas are trolling, dog.
You niggas is goofy as fuck right now, bro. I'm just sitting here watching this like, man, I know I'm not that damn drunk to where these niggas are really doing this shit right now. Y'all better not be wasting the Demon Lobby time.
Gives a grab.
Okay. Whew. A lot of cancels, a lot of teleports. Wow, you niggas funny as fuck right now. I cannot.
You can't escape.
All right, Xander going up a round right now on Coldis.
Round 2.
Is this even a real round or match right now with these two? Did they really pick Scorpion?
Oh, he got the back 3. Punished with the motherfucking KB.
But no conversion.
Okay, wake up 3, gets the fucking 4-3-4. He said wasting everybody time. These niggas is dumb as hell, bro. All right, that's 1-0 right now. Scorpion wins. 1-0, Xander. If you guys are new, man, please hit us with a follow. You feel me?
Hey, yo, Taylor, did you peep game on that message I sent you on Discord?
I did not see it. What happened?
Scorpion.
Well, I'll tell you, read it. All right, I'm gonna say read it after Cobra Demon Lobby. Because I'm going to want you to respond to that. Just see what you think about that.
Oh, I
want to say this because both of us are streaming right now.
No, that's pretty damn hilarious. That's pretty damn hilarious. That is pretty damn hilarious.
All right,
let's get it, man.
That's crazy.
Round one, fight.
I ain't gonna cap. We about to end this. This nigga Coldus is not, he's not even playing, bro. He's not even playing.
Like, he's not even, he ain't even taking this shit seriously.
No. We ain't doing this, chat.
Y'all
we
not
ain't
about to waste
this.
My time and y'all damn sure not
no,
about to
we
waste
ain't doing this, bro. We ending the stream. I'm about to go I'm about to go raid my boy Slayer. I'm not gonna cap. He showed me love before with a mega raid. Yeah, appreciate you, sick with it. Appreciate you.
I left the cough, Taylor.
All right, bro.
That. These niggas are stupid right now.
These boys dumb as hell. We ending the shit right here because that them niggas is sandbagging. But I appreciate everybody on the fucking, on the hosts, on the raid, on the love, on the follows, man. I'm telling y'all, bro, if you are new, hit the follow button, bro. We are doing this 4 times a week, man, and it's going down every single time. Crazy sets, bro. Crazy, man. I appreciate everybody coming out, showing love, man. Much love to everybody. Shouts out to my fucking co-commentator, Mr. DJ Pendejo. Go subscribe to his YouTube. Shout out to my sponsors, KWA, my boy KWA Venom with the mega donation to season 3, man, and motherfucking Casa de Reyes Tequila. Y'all see it right there to the right of me, or to the left of me on your side, my bad. But let's get it, man. Shout out to everybody being here. I hope to see y'all Thursday night. Thursday night, another episode going down. So make sure y'all be there. Everybody that wants to participate, make sure y'all sign up. All right? So let's go and raid your boy Slay, man. Let's do a big raid, bro. I want my boy Slay to see what we've been on, bro. I want him to see that we on the rise, you know what I'm saying? Let's show him some love. Let's show him the Demon Lobby love. Let's show him some of them Demon Lobby emotes, you feel me? Let's get it. Krim, you ain't getting a mod because I ain't finna have you up in here doing no wild shit. But, hey man, Friday night, TLR versus KWA on Black Jesus' stream, bro. It's going down. 400 bones on the line, bro. These men is about to sweat, and I'm gonna be there for every fucking second of it, bro. Much love to all of y'all. Let's go show Slay some love. Drop them Demon Lobby emotes, man. Peace out. I'm out this bitch. Much love, y'all.
Yo, Taylor. Okay, not that nigga.
Hold on.
Oh, shit, I thought you was out of it. I was about to back out. I'm like, all right.